recording now.
Hey, what's up, motherfuckers? Alright, here we go.
I play Eastbourne Borough.
I play Fulham.
Fulham, fuck's
sake. Fuck Fulham, even though I love Fulham. I'm so close to the Premier League now. It's really eating me up. I really want to get a promotion.
I'm so close to the Vanarama home. Even though I managed there. Fucking hell, look at their formation. What the fuck? 3-1-3-1-2. DM. Fucking hell, what are they playing?
The guy says he can see a draw on the cards.
I didn't look, so. See. Match analysis.
I picked up a little bit.
This isn't an easy game, but easy game to call, but I predict Bromley to come out on top in what would be undoubtedly a tight affair. Eastbourne's task will not be made easier by the absence of Jack Demon. See, he's not even that good.
Abdul Kamara plays for Fulham.
There we go, I've started.
Already had my first chance in the second minute. One shot. One goal. Three fouls in 4 minutes I've had. Fucking hell, Dermot scored for Bournemouth two times in two minutes. Tim Ream!
Yeah, Sutton played so good today, they should have won the game against Fulham.
Yes! You should see this, man. They made the mistake of hell. You see when they pass it back to goalie?
Yeah, and then your guy gets
it,
innit?
Come in and took it. Oh, yeah, you see Ngoye, the guy I loaned from Stoke, yeah?
Yeah.
He scored again. Maybe he's going to be the loan of dreams this year.
Yeah, Ben. Sutton should have won today. They hit the post about five times. I've never seen Sutton hit the post so many times.
Dermot just scored a hat-trick for Bournemouth in 14 minutes. Shit, I'm not looking forward to playing them. They got Dermot and fucking Welbeck.
They had someone else who scored. They got a Fobe, innit? He didn't move. Hey Ben, a team who just got promoted are in first casually. Only a bit weird.
1-0, should I say, McCormack.
Isn't McCormack Fulham's record signing?
Yeah.
He's so shit, man. Imagine he's their record signing, yet he played crap in real life.
He's not that bad, you know. Just the fact that the rest of the team is absolutely appalling.
Imagine they bought him for a record signing.
2-1 to Fulham, moves to Dembele.
Do you know what I find funny as well? They bought him for a record signing when they were in the championship from another championship team. And they didn't even do a record signing in the Premier League either, innit? That's what I find funny as well. Imagine being able to spend 12 million and he was just your record signing.
They got taken over, that's why.
Oh.
Win that, yes.
I feel sorry for the guy who took him over. They're basically in the championship now.
Basically. 1-2-2, should I say. 2-2, Yassin Fortune. He owns San Francisco 49ers, so I'm pretty sure he don't give a fuck.
That explains why he doesn't spend. That's what explains.
Wow! No! Fucking Kieftenbeld, you're gonna get fucked up, you fucking idiot!
What did he do? Give away a pen?
No, he's got another red card! Another red card! What the fuck?
Should send him to Ajax. Put him up for sale for Ajax, isn't it?
Another red card? What the fuck is he doing? is fucked now.
I've never been in a game where there's been so many highlights, Ben. I'm still in the 20th minute. That's how long there's been highlights for. I had a red card last game as well, Ben. I remember that. That was about the only thing I remember. I'm winning, by the way. The fuck is that? Oh, it's the fucking Marley's toilet bell. Stop farting, man. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, Ben.
Mm-hmm.
Wimbledon don't play their first game off till like 3 games time, you know.
Apparently, I'm super vulnerable off corners. Oh.
Well, it's because you don't have one player. That's why. So you got one less player to defend your corner. I'm pretty sure he's a...
And have no wing backs now, so they're just exploiting the wings for fun.
Go on, Robinson. 3-2. Go on, Christ! 2-0!
Abdul Kamara scored.
Josh Wells has got 5 goals, Ben. Hey, Ben.
Mm-hmm.
One of my guys has got 5 goals in 4 games.
They got Harry Winks.
That guy from Tottenham.
What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? That was fucking bullshit, that was.
Hey, Ben.
Mm-hmm.
Our favourite player scored, Niall Ranger. Him and Payne scored. My world around. Dude, I'm a different person. Yeah. Turn my world around.
I don't want to watch their 6 fucking corners in a row.
Fernando, is he at Sheffield United?
Mm-hmm.
Did you know they got Charlie Adam as well?
Mm-hmm.
They can play in both CDM, innit? Imagine that.
Last season.
Hey, Ben, imagine him in Lee. Imagine them two in centre defensive mid, Ben. Charlie Adam and Fernando. That would be like the weird duo. That would be like the best centre defensive mid partnership in League One, that would be. By miles and all. I wonder if they play together. I need to check now.
Keithton Bell's getting fucking fined. I'm transfer listening to him. I don't give a fuck. He's gone. I'm done with him. He's fucking... What the fuck is he doing?
Hey, Ben. They're first in League One as well.
Yeah, no, they're not anymore.
Oh, Championship.
They lost.
Did they? Oh, look at... They got a sick team! They got a sick team! They got Mbappé at the back, yeah? They got Mbappé. Oh my, they got a sick team.
I know, I've seen that team.
Look, they play him in centre mid.
Are you
doing it? No, I'm not, but I was just distracted. They got Jonathan Bond casually. They got Dakara. Oh! They got Johnny Williams. They got a sick team, man. I reckon they could get promoted, you know? Imagine them in the Premier League with that team. Imagine watching Charlie Adam and Fernando versus, like, Man City and Stoke, innit? That would be funny. They'd be like, this is why you shouldn't have sold us. That tonight there will be no return after tonight.
He's my captain, I don't give a fuck, he's gone. I'm done with him. Done with a fucking consistent fucking red cards.
He nearly scored that. He waited for the ball to come out, then he spanked it in. Oh, he didn't spank it in, but he spanked it to the side. Oh yeah, I told Michael we should come around tomorrow, innit? Because we're not doing anything, so it's just like, doesn't really matter what happens. Got an encounter, because I'm winning, innit, so. Fuck, they scored. Fuck! They got a highlight. Someone's got a highlight anyway. Go on, Wells. Oh shit, oh shit. Yeah, nice. Go on, go on, go on. Fuck. Come on. Come on! Go on, Chroma. Dan Spence with that one pace. What the fuck was that? What's he doing? Oh, so they better not score off of this, or I'll be so fucking furious. Literally, there's been like a, this has been like a 5 minute highlight, you know? That's how long it's been. Like it started at like 86 minutes and we're now in extra time. That's how long the highlight's been on for.
I don't even need to look up.
It's two all now. Oh my days, man. Oh, did you see how far away that shot was as well? Yeah, no shit, the team was disappointing. I was in like first place after that. Fucking hell. Oh fuck me, that was just stupid. I knew it was gonna happen as well. I pretty much gave the idea away that it was going to happen. I was just waiting for it. The guy fucked me in the butt as well by doing it too.
I got fucked because of the fucking shitty fucking cunt getting recorded. That guy can fuck off, that's what he can do. Something. Again.
Yep. Tom Lockyer got man of the match. Man, that is 87th minute and 90th minute. That's when they scored, Ben. That is definitely not bullshit. Yeah, Ben, look at this. Hey, Ben.
Mm-hmm.
Watch this. Hey, Ben. Watch this. Look how bullshit this is. Like, you're telling me a player in Sutton's League can score a goal like that? A team who basically got promoted. Hey Ben. Mbunga got injured for 10 days. I thought he got injured for longer. Mate, I'm giving a team meeting. Team meeting. Okay, apparently I can't hold a team meeting. Apparently it isn't a suitable reason, even though I haven't won any games.
That's what Man said as well.
Man City beat Arsenal in the 90th minute, Ben. 89th and then 90th. Company in Mbolo. Captain leading by example, as they say on FIFA.
Awesome.
Hey Ben, look how stressed this guy looks in his picture. Oh, I can't see it now. He looks so stressed. He looked like he was going to shout at people.
Well, you're watching my next game then.
Why have I got a fat gap between...
I'm playing on Wednesday.
Oh, that's when I announce my squad. Hey Ben, that's when I announce my squad.
Yeah,
Billy Bricknell. I remember Billy Bricknell. I used to have him on my team and then I called him a shit cunt. Yeah, here it is, Ben. Look. Look how stressed this guy is in the picture.
<I'm sorry.
laughs> Yeah, look, Ben. This guy is so stressed. He's like, oh, fuck's sake. Oh, Sutton lost 3-1 in fact. Must have been a goal at the end that I missed. Let's check on Twitter. You know I love to check a bit of Twitter.
I'm a different person.
Haha, look what Arif post. He says my driver 9 minutes away. And then there's a fucking thing of Mr. Bean.
Fuck you, Kevin Bell. He can fuck off.
Yeah, look. See, look, even the guy who runs the Sutton Twitter was saying how good the shot was as well. I told you, I knew it. Yeah, look, his was the team. Look at this guy. John De Agger Thornsteinson, that's it. And yeah, there was a few new guys like the new guys called Hudson O'Doy or however you say his name, but then there's Silvano Obeng, Fabrice Bluorda and Omen Patrick. Like, I have no idea who they are. I couldn't even tell you their past teams or anything. That's how well I don't know them. Panda's gone out on loan, Ben. Panda's gone out on loan, look. He's gone to Internacional, I think. He's gone to the... Moise went to Vitola. Oh, shit, look. Look, one of my players got sent off, yeah, Ben. And then he got a further ban, and I appealed it. So, look, they're just saying they're going to consider it. Hey look, I'm calling up players now. Calling up keepers. Moses Ekejeji, I don't know. Fucking, and where is this guy from as well? My goalkeeping situation, hey Ben, this is how shit my goalkeeper situation is. I had to call up two guys from the Nigerian League just to put in my team. Hey look Ben, look who they've called up. They've called up two players who have been, look, A Brown and Day and Egalo. There's been ages since they called them up. They want me to call up. They want me to call up quite weird players, actually. They want me to call up a guy from NEC or Ado. That's in fact. I bet you he's Dutch.
He is as well, Ben.
They made me call up a guy who's Dutch from Ado. Real Madrid snap up Willems. $27 million in fact. Who did that? Enfield have one of Sutton's ex-players.
Now since
Keith and Bill can fuck off. One of my guys went out and went to Dundee United. Someone bidded. Oh, you bidded for Charlie Masonda. It's because, like, because you don't really do that and other people. And it tells me, I just know, this guy plays for Sutton. He played today, in fact. No one from my team was in Team of the Week. I just know. Oh, look, there was one player from my team in the Team of the Week. It's because look at his record for me. Five goals, four games. His record was shit last year, but that was because Bromley played shit. Hey, look, Castros has gone Burnley. I think that's on a free as well, you know? Chelsea were like, fuck it, man. Matt Knight, he's got all the energy he needs. What happened?
Cameron Jerome singled out Balotelli.
What is the are you playing Stoke? Oh yeah, you're playing Stoke. I forgot for some weird reason. I wonder how Cameron Jerome is doing. Cameroon. Jeff Cameron plays for KN for some reason. Hey Ben, there's a player there's an Enfield player who went on to become their manager. And he got him promoted as well, Ben. Hey Ben, look at this. This guy played for Braintree his whole career, even when they're in the Roman Prem and everything. Ben, he left. He did leave. He left for 1.8 mil. John Stones is suspended. England, why are England playing these teams? Euros. Hey Ben, they won the International League final. Not that that means anything, but it's kind of sick because when do you ever see England winning anything in real life and in this? Sutton lost, finally. Bruno Andrade, Tom Nichols, and some random-ass guy. Injury concern for Manders. He got injured against Sutton. Sutton were like, oh yeah, that wanker. They got, hey Ben, look, they got this guy from Man U. I don't know how. They got him from Man U. That was a good steal, that. Manders got injured against Sutton. Sutton were out to hurt him. They were like, oh yeah, we remember the last time we played Kidderminster. Even though they played them in the league. But yeah. See. England. Fucking hell. England spanked it. Oh, Euro Championships. They beat Liechtenstein 7-0. Euro International League 3-2, they beat Italy. Jeez, that's good. And then they played Germany and scored. Oh, look how lucky they got. Why is John Stones on penalties? The fuck is that all about? What the fuck? The fuck is that all about? Why doesn't it tell you the groups? Oh, it's European League. European League. They beat France and Holland twice. Jesus Christ. They must have a good team now. Do you know what I think it is? I think all their... Casilla's gone to Brighton. It's because all their players have progressed, isn't it? So they've gotten good now.
I love how Cardiff bid for Jamal Blackman, even though my asking price is set at one.
Yeah. Did they bid way under?
Mm-hmm.
Mate, I gotta fucking do backroom meeting. Fucking dumb that is. Hate backroom meetings. All they do is tell you to move players to places and shit like that. You're just like, fuck off! Look, Ben, look, I called up, yeah, players that the assistant told me to. Iwobi, Iheanacho, and Nwankwo want to speak to me because of it. Let's see.
I have two players from Jamaica's team.
Do you? I have Jermaine Johnson from Jamaica.
I have Lozar and Liam Moore.
I am sorry that you're not in the... You're just not in my thoughts due to your poor club forms. I think you're being a bit harsh. My performance has been good enough. The top players give absolutely everything. Yeah. Yeah, suck you, mate. Suck you. Oh, look, he went to Reading. Look.
I told you that.
He's fucking shit. He's coming. He hasn't even scored a fucking goal yet. And he's coming to me like, oh, fucking cunt.
Let's see.
Yeah, I know, but he can play out front as well. Oh, look, he's gone back from his loan and he hasn't played a game either. And he's coming to me like, yeah, fuck you, man. See, exactly. Yeah, exactly, cunt. See, let's look at this guy as well. Oh, he's back at Man City, and he's moaning at... Why did all the... Notice how they're all Man City players that are moaning at me. They're... Well, two of them are, out of the ones that I did. Yeah, exactly. Look, he said his form isn't good. Yeah, fuck you. Mate, I bring in Akpom over Jerry and Bakugu. He's not even had a cap yet. I forgot about that. I don't care. I defend my decisions. The assistant thought it was good. So I don't care. As long as it could be a shit squad, but I don't care. Ian Acho played like shit last time. He Oxlade-Chamberlain came back from injury, and Jordan Pickford's in the England squad now. It's gotten to the point where even Pickford's getting put in the squad, Ben. I want to see what the proper squad... Like, you see it tells you the layout and shit, where it tells you who's coming and out. I want to see what it looks like. You play Stoke, innit? You withdrew him. That's jokes. I don't have anyone in an international team because they're all fucking English, aren't they? So that guy is well pissed right now, the manager. He probably called up. Hey, look, Ben. Look who's interested in him. Me and Gateshead. He's going to be going from one side to England to the other, you know? Do you know it's kind of awkward? If this was like real life, yeah, it'd probably be easier for him to go Bromley, but because Gateshead are higher, ain't it? He probably wants to go to them. I love how Jason, is he called Jason Mohammed? Jordan Mohammed is 20 years old as well. And I love how the two teams that are top are just two teams that aren't even anywhere near to top in real life or anything. Hey Ben, talking about Sam Smith, look at this. Kingstonian have a guy called Sam Smith as well. They got him from Brackley. I love the way he plays. Hey Ben. This guy must have got injured because he played a casual game for Brackley Town Saints reserves team. Like, you see there's some teams here where they have like a second team in a lower league. Yeah, he played for Brackley Town Saints. I'm guessing their first team is Brackley Town. Yeah, look, their first team is Brackley Town. For some reason they played there. He still didn't score though, even though he put in a 7.0. He used to play for Telford as well before he went there. Watch this match.
And my arse is hurting and my legs hurting. Gotta watch this.
I love how many players you got online. You've got so many different people as well. I love how you play two players that can only barely play those positions. to be fair, they're probably quite good because they're strikers, isn't it? So they're getting good strikers positions.
Who? He's a left winger.
Doesn't Aluko play striker though sometimes?
I'm pretty sure he's a mainly right winger. No, he's a mainly striker.
If he was mainly a right winger, he should be able to play right mid as well. Playing right wing is like playing a striker but on the side, innit? That's basically what a right wing is. But for some reason no striker can play there. Most good strikers can only play fucking one striker. I think the sand's gone from my eyes, you know? Man, don't you find it boring when you play in a cup game and there's like only one other team playing besides you? Don't you find that a bit boring? You're just like...
I'm just listening to Chael Sonnen talking shit about Ronda Rousey's coach.
Is Ronda Rousey's coach an old UFC wrestler? Old UFC fighter, in fact?
No. his
or this
shit coach, basically. Got any more cherry ones?
Might do.
Strawberry, 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 and one cherry. Well, that was quick.
That didn't last long.
Marcos Lopez.
Marcos Lopez. Why is he called Ronnie Lopez?
What's his nickname? What was scored again?
That was quick. Bloody hell. He scored in the same minute. That's how quick he scored, Ben.
1 minute.
Well, true. True in a minute. He just does it the next minute, innit? He's like, I score two, then we sit back, innit? That's what he's saying. You wouldn't be able to play Messi because he'll probably be retired if one of us ever gets to the Prem. But if he ever played against like a good player, yeah, just do five, just put six at the back.
Stoke's team is fucking amazing.
I know. Aren't they in the Championship? Really?
Probably fucking near the top of the Prem. Their team is fucking sick.
Did Lopez score a hat trick? Yeah.
Yeah.
Whee! And it had to be him out of all players, the guy out of position, sort of.
Every time there's a goal in my game, there's a goal 1 minute after.
Whee! Oh, Carlisle winning and Blackburn. Look at the player who scored the Blackburn goal, Ben. I do not know who that is. He's probably a regen. Jahan Baksh. I don't know. All I can say was that got ruined a bit quick. Carlisle aren't winning anymore. It'll be jokes if Carlisle win still, because they're a league lower.
Yeah.
It'll be jokes if Marvin Sodell scores against Blackburn. Oh no, Savy is actually quite sick though, isn't he? For someone who's shit in real life. It was scored. You just missed it if you didn't see it.
No, I didn't see it.
Mm-hmm.
Balotelli nearly scored.
Blackburn scored again.
Well, it's clear there's only one winner. Not that we didn't.
Yay!
Did you score again?
No, but they blew the whistle as their goal and kicked it back to the goalie and.
I love how you scored. You scored two goals, to be fair. Could have been none.
I love how my key player was a guy on the bench. I didn't sub on.
The guy who scored for Nottingham Forest is casually a Venezuelan player there. Look how many teams he's gone to, Ben. In our save, he's gone to Hajduk, Palermo, Nice, and now Nottingham Forest. Hey, Ben, more do I. No wonder why we don't know him, because he's from fucking Iran. He's not that bad, to be fair. Look how many caps he's got for Iran. Hey, Ben. He's got 53 caps for Iran. Jeez, he's a monster. Oh, Tita's got grip orange hair. He's a Brazilian and he's got ginger hair and he's called Tita. Chelsea out to avoid Capital One Cup upset. They play Bolton, that's why. Hey, Ben.
Mm-hmm.
Bolton got relegated. Yeah. After the first season, yeah? Like, not in the first season we played, in the second. They got 15th and then they went up to 8th. I don't know why. But now they're 22nd now. It's only been 4 games, so. Why have they got so many players? Look how many players they got. Hey, Ben. Hey, Ben. Look how many players they got. That's just the centre-back, that is. Chelsea have got Valencia, Schalke and AC Milan in their group. Real Madrid are holders of the Champions League. I stopped Bayern Munich's run, Ben.
Why the fuck bidding for Jamal Blackman. I've set my fucking price on it. There's no other price I want for him. I've set my price, that's the price.
Hey Ben.
Mm-hmm.
FC Steaua in the Champions League. I ran that already, I just know I have. Let's see, who did they beat? Who did they beat? They beat some retards, apparently. They beat Debrecen from Hungary, Maribor from Slovenia, and they beat... They beat Debrecen Rosenborg and fucking Debrecen, or how you say that. I've ruined that as well. Now they got Juventus, Sevilla and Ajax in their group. Hey Ben. I play Niger and then I have to run back to Gosport quickly. I have to go to Gosport quickly. Hey Ben. You see, if we were to go Gosport, did you know it'd be easier for us? It would be quicker for us, yeah? This is how weird Gosport is from where we live, yeah? It would be easier to take the ferry across part of England. That's how awkward Gosport is for us. But it'll be quicker, yeah? Just to go to Portsmouth, to go all the way around the side. That's how awkward Gosport is.
Look at this. MG, £160.
What? It's so cheap, I can afford it.
Unused substitute fee, £7.
Hey, Ben. Ben.
Yeah.
That shit's so cheap, I can afford it.
What the fuck? I'm not complaining.
The fuck is that all about? Look at his stats for Cameroon. Casually 13 caps and 6 goals. That's quite good for a shit guy. Well, Roma beat Rapid Wien 5-1. That's in the Champions League as well. They had to go through the qualifiers, Ben, I think. Roma did. Let's see, did they? I don't know. They did as well. They had to go through the best place playoff, Ben. They lost in the Super Cup final. 3-2. Marciano, Victor Fischer and Paul Pogba. Salah and Giovinco. Hey Ben, I found the new version of Totti, innit? He plays for Dorking Wanderers reserves. That's how shit he is. He plays one league lower than Collier's Wood in real life, Ben. Hey Ben, he plays one league lower than Collier's Wood in real life.
Jesus Christ.
That's how shit he is. Oh, fucking weirdo. He plays for that team, got promoted like 5 times. He used to. You can see the keyword is used to, because he's shit now. Broadbridge Heath didn't get promoted. How fucking unlucky are they?
What the fuck, man? I'm that's it.
Hey Ben.
Yeah.
Look who first and second. Two teams who got promoted. Reigate Priory don't even have a hey Ben. Look how dumb this is. Reigate Priory don't even have a fucking picture, Ben. They don't even have a picture. That's how shit they are. They've been promoted twice, Ben. To it, and Mitchum won it last year. Dykes has gone to Blackburn. Or Dix, or whatever you want to call them. Dix, Dykes, whatever.
Fulham bid for Blackburn now.
Hey, Ben. Hey, Ben.
Yeah.
Met police are in their rightful place.
Why do people do this?
Hey,
I literally
Ben.
Have...
Hey, Ben.
Yeah.
Met police are in the better place now. They're rock bottom of the run and south. Took the Mitchum, let's see. They're 23rd. They lost all their games. Or they drew two. They drew to Dulwich and Hastings. Chelmsford the top then. They drew once and they won all their other games. I need Hey Ben. Whitehawk are just outside the relegation zone. If there's gonna be that. I wonder where Northampton are. I wonder where they
are. Oh, Sheffield Wednesday, Bournemouth, big match.
Are they both top then?
Sheffield Wednesday won.
Hey, Ben.
And Bournemouth is still top. Look at Sheffield
Arsenal.
United won.
Look at Arsenal's group. You're going to laugh when you see Arsenal's Europa group because they're spawny. I'm not going
to
ruin it.
Sheffield United beat Bournemouth and they're still top. Sheffield United just went second.
Look at Arsenal's group, Ben. Hey Ben, look at Arsenal's group now. Oh,
that's a bit easy, isn't it?
Only a bit. They just if they lose one game, they're shit. Basically, they cannot go and lose a game or even draw. They have to win every single game. It's the rules. Well, one of my guys is injured for a few weeks. Hey Ben, I'm got the weirdest countries in my squad, Ben. Going from Namibia to Libya. Namibia to Libya. That sounded like I was trying to say a pun even though I wasn't. Oh yeah, they got Sadiq Alfatori, Ben. This guy, who now plays for FC United. Who's he wanted by? Berry. Imagine, that'll be... Oh look, he went from Man City to Salford to Man U. What a player. He's just such a... He likes joining the rivals. Watch him join. Look, he's got... This makes it even better, Ben. He's gone from Man City to Salford to Man U to FC United. That's like every team in Manchester. He needs to go to Curzon Ashton next. And they're another team in Manchester as well. Sutton played them. He needs to go there. And then he would have been at like every Manchester team.
And Hyde.
Yeah, he needs to go there and hide before everyone starts stabbing the cunt. Yeah, Ben, did you know where we live from Gosport is so awkward to get to that if we were... You see, if you wanted to get there as quick as possible... Hey, Ben.
Mm-hmm.
You see, if we was to try and get there as quick as possible, we'd have to take the ferry. We'd have to take the ferry around like that. That's what we'd have to do, I'm pretty sure. Let's check. Oh, I'm pretty sure anyway. I'm like 90% sure. Gosport. wonder who they played. They played Baffin's Rovers, I think that said. This is your address, isn't it? No one can see, by the way, so don't worry.
Yeah.
Huh? I thought so. Yeah, look, it's so awkward for us to get to. You might as well take the ferry from Portsmouth to Gosport. But I know it's telling you to do that, but trust me, it's so much easier. I think it's different from where I live. I'm not sure. Let's see. Is it the same? Yeah, look, it's a bit different from where I live. Hey Ben, it's a bit different from where I live. Do you see the bit of difference? It's just like, it made us go like down there and then Browns, and it's just making us, it would make us go whoop all the way down. See, look. Yeah, look Ben, look. It makes us go some weird ass route, like, it makes us go down to go back up again and then to go down. That's fucking all weird. See, how's this uploading doing? It's not doing that bad. Just need those three videos then, Football Manager. Oh, I'm not playing today. Are you? What are you playing in? League game.
Mm-hmm.
I love how I don't play today. You got Wigan. I like Calvin Harris, but all his new music have been so shit, pretty much. Like, I'd say like he's one of my favourite, like, I guess you could say music artist or singer or whatever you want to call him, but all the new music he's released have been wank. Like, I've never heard such bad songs ever. Don't you hate that? When there's some guy you like who just starts making shit music and you're like, why are you singing with that shitty singer or something like that? Like he does, like he would just do like a song with someone that you don't like. That's like if he made a song with Justin Bieber, I'd be like, why are you doing songs with Justin Bieber? You play with the, like, director camera. I usually just have the close camera, just so when they take a shot, I can fucking see where the ball's going. Because you see they have that awkward, like, corner ball and shit. Well, you're 1-0 up.
Finally.
Hey, Ben.
Maybe the fucking talk will be good for me.
Hey, Ben. The FA Cup's going on, so it's just telling me about it instead of your league. I see, is there any good teams here? Well, there won't be, but I mean, is there any teams that we recognise? Broadbridge Heath play. Hey Ben, Carl Shorten are playing Hendon. I'm pretty sure they played each other in a cup final. No, it weren't. It was Tottenham Mitchell. Corinthian Casuals are losing to Slimbridge 1-0. They're the player sent off and all. East Forrock are losing to Workington, which is up north. FC Romania play Swindon. Ben, Fisher play Longlevens. They don't have a picture on it. Godalming played Parkgate. Wharton Casuals are losing to Highgate 1-0. Farnborough beating Highworth 2-0.
Oh.
Bashley are losing, man. So Morden and Tiptree
2-0. Penalty! Thank you, referee.
Did he give it a pen?
Yeah.
Wave after wave.
Who's taking it? Who's taking it? Please.
Hey, Ben. Hey, Ben. There's a rivalry guide on
there.
Yes, Ben.
This time, hold the
lead. Look at this rivalry. Red Hill, 2 minutes. Rain Spark, 3 minutes.
Let's fucking hold this lead now.
Oh, did you go down? Did you, were you drawing?
Yeah, Jason Puncher scored.
Hey, Ben, Sutton Common scored in the first minute, Ben. They're just like, yo. Fucking hell, Ben. Hey, Ben, Vauxhall Motors are being high 3-0.
You're getting called.
Huh?
Your game's calling
me. Fuck them, can't be arsed. It's probably my mum.
Letters.
Pegasus Juniors. That's what a team's called, Ben. They're a proper team and everything, Ben. Look. Pegasus Juniors. They even have a badge, too. Just to make it even funnier, they have a badge.
Every single game. Guys played and he scored a goal, at least one goal. Let's hold this lead now. I'm fairly close to the playoffs. Fairly close. And when I say fairly close, I mean 1 point away.
Hey Ben.
Yeah.
Burgess Hill were desperate to make this guy good. They loaned him out about 5 times and then they just released him to Chertsey anyway. Chertsey got promoted, Ben, I think. They ever got promoted or got put in another league. Chertsey, no they didn't. I'm thinking of a different team, but no, they haven't been promoted.
Your mum wants to get hold of you.
Huh? Huh?
Your mum wants to get hold of you.
I know, she called me twice. She only calls me once, usually. Maybe she wants to get hold of me, but I don't know. Can't be bothered to talk to her now, to be honest. Sheffield FC are playing Nonnington Griff. If she answers again, I'm just going to go upstairs and answer a call quickly.
Four one now.
Literally from the moment I said it, your team scored.
With the head. I mean, with the head of...
That's the shit your mouse was doing earlier, Ben. See, your mouse is going all spasticated in the bottom right. Got greasy, this guy. You're just outside the... I know you said relegation zone. Not quite. The opposite to the relegation zone.
I need two. I'm not going to win the league. There's no
way. No way.
There's no way.
There's Fulham. No way,
Fulham's
even
first.
I know that.
Fulham's first. Bournemouth and Sheffield United. Oh, they're both.
I think it will be. I don't even think you'll get promoted even through the playoffs. Sheffield United surely will smack you. Even just anyone. That just it's who is it? Who are really good? Sheffield United. Fulham, and that's it, Bournemouth.
Cottagers strike lucky, and they won 3-0.
Hey, Ben.
Oi, Adam.
Sutton drew again.
It said that Fulham strike lucky, even though they won 3-0. What the hell? How's that strike lucky?
I don't know. Fucking, you know, FM and their weird shit. Hashtag only FM things.
Man City scored an 87th minute winner against Liverpool. Oh, Fulham had a close game.
Sammy and Naby, he plays for fucking Grimsby now.
Wigan were angered with the referee, apparently.
I wonder if it says his brother. No, it doesn't. What about Adil Nabi? Adil Rami. Adil Nabi plays for, he's Pakistani, and he's got two caps for them, Ben. He's just got two caps for Pakistan, just casually. And he's the only player, too. He hasn't even scored for him. Fucking hell, they lost to North Korea 5-0. They must be shit. I mean, I would be like, oh yeah, they might be alright, but I don't know anything about Pakistan's football team. So, you know. To be fair, I don't know anything about North Korea's football team. But I'm pretty... Fucking hell, Chelsea lost 5-0 to Arsenal. Bloody hell. Oh, 5-0. Giroud, Isco, Giroud, Morata and Oxlade-Chamberlain. They got wrecked.
Wow. The three managers
for... Hey, Ben. Yeah. Ben, look at this. Look at this. All Sutton players in the player of the month. Hey, look. Hey, Ben. Look at this. They didn't take the other thing, though.
You see, I'm looking at
him. He didn't even get a fucking manager of the month. Paul Doswell didn't, because he did, because the other guy got more points, Ben.
Buddy, you see the Steve McLaren.
Hey, Ben. Here it is. Here it is, Ben. Hey, Ben.
Yeah.
Look at this. Amazing. John Wells got player of the month for me, innit? So... There's just some random guy with a Fulham shirt playing for Burgess Hill. I didn't get in the manager of the month though because I did shit.
Yassin Fortune. I had the two young player of the months. It's made of mad, it's made that pig lad, and it's made. Who gonna stop me? You see Nowaki? Arsenal signing him.
Oh, that Man City guy.
Mm-hmm. 21 mil.
21 mil.
21. Oh, got QPR next. That is the biggest game of all.
I got a game today. You don't, I don't think.
Yeah,
see.
I
do. Oh, do you?
Obviously not. I just played like 2 days ago.
I was going on saying.
Actually, I played yesterday.
Did ya? Because we weren't through a bit, innit? So I didn't know. He's played one game for Angers and he's got one goal there. Cameron Jorah. He got a 7.8. Mate, you gotta see me get smacked by teams. Hey, Ben. Oh, I thought you went up by half a star. I was gonna say. This guy, Devin McCain, he's been out for ages. He's been out for suspension for fucking ages as well. Jermaine Johnson, yeah, he joined my club and then he got injured straight away. I didn't even play him either, he got injured in training. Time, boy, you gotta hold on to what you're feeling.
My guy's playing every match.
Don't you hate it when your assistant manager doesn't put a centre back in the team, but he decides to put some retarded position where you can't do anything with? You're just like, what the fuck did he do that for? My guy put a fucking centre. He put a left back in my team. I just saved it here because I can. Just tell me it's not the end of the line. Dun-dun-dun to break a hole.
They should have fucking Paul Heyman just to fucking introduce Brock Lesnar.
Yeah. I know that. They should he should be like walking out of him, and Paul Heyman should be talking on the mic as he walks out, innit?
Well, I have to watch this video. It's a new Leafy video.
A new GameStop. What?
Leafy video on GameStop.
Is it? Watch it later so I can watch it, innit?
It come out just now.
Hey Ben, watch it later and I'll watch it with you, innit?
Fuck's sake. Yeah, I will.
For some reason, I thought I wasn't recording. That would have been awkward.
That would definitely have been awkward.
I never meant to break your heart. I'm allowed to screw. I love how this guy. Hey man, you see, this guy's got his picture close up, yeah, Ben, and no one else does. His is like a mega close up. Look, it's just a mega close up. I don't know why. Probably have enough about themselves to see off the threat. Brentford, Brentford, Enfield. What? What's going on?
Huh?
Do you want to get an ice cream?
Already bought some ice cream.
True. I didn't think about that. I should put a favourite spot and impress me. Oh, that's boring. There's only one other game playing as well. Chipping him. Just what I was talking about as well. Do, 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 do. I bet you Enfield beat me. I just see it coming. I just feel it happening. There's no one in the stadium either.
No one gives a fuck.
No one gives a shit.
You've
it's basically
got 10 fans.
It's basically 10th versus last. That's pretty much the game. That's how shit I'm doing. I'm in 10th. It's embarrassing. If I win, I go 6th, 7th. I don't know. I didn't learn numbers in school. The only thing you learn at Eagle House is how to hop the fence. Pretty much. Go on, Wells. Oh my fucking god. I swear I've had literally 100 highlights as well. Pretty much every game.
Pen?
Don't know what the fuck happened there. Oh, here's where they go on to score. If that had gone in, I would have just been like, well, doesn't matter, because that was just sick play. Zlatan arrived late to pre-season training, so Jose Mourinho is punished. So Mourinho punished all the other players for making him late, I think that said. Let's see. So he punished all the other players for coming early, that's what it said. Come on. Come on, Wells, you cunt. You fat cunt. Fatty. Oh, yeah, and because no one else plays today, so it makes the league a bit weird as well now. Oh, this is my game in hand.
Yeah.
Fuck's sake, man.
You should win that.
Oh, shit. You just know that they're going to fucking score. I just see it coming. I've said this the whole match now. Well, I saw.
Mate, let me just have a quick look at this guy, John Wells.
Well, he's on loan, so doesn't matter. Try and take him as much as you want.
Well, obviously I'm not going to take him now, am I?
Fucking amazing. Love how you said, I'm just going to take a quick look and then you don't even get him anywhere. Oh. Yep. They've just had a highlight since half time. What the fuck was that? Did you see that?
No.
He kicked it from the right corner and that's where it went, basically.
You're near the playoffs as well.
Oh, shit. Shit. Oh. Yeah, I am. I'm 8th at the moment. But
You're basically exactly the same as me.
Yeah,
like,
pretty much.
You are exactly the same.
I'm like mimicking your...
Same points and everything.
Same goal difference?
That
was it.
Mine's 2. No,
mine's 3.
Mine's
3 as well. Don't know why I'm getting so stressed then. Oh! See that? That was close.
Well, you should be getting stressed. I'm getting stressed.
I'm getting stressed, but that's only because I'm in the shit league, that's why. So I'm getting a bit more stressed than you are. What a save. What's he doing? There we go. I was like, what's he doing? And he tackles him. Just like, there we go. Robinson. Come on! Come on! Oh my days! That's happened about 7 times this game, by the way. Go on, Dan. Fuck you. The guy who I've got in centre back isn't even a proper centre back either, Ben. He's a centre defensive mid. Come on, go on, Ruffles. I don't know how you say that name. Fuck that up, probably. Come on. Oh, my days. Stop kicking the ball. Go on, Wells. Oh! He scored again. Jesus Christ.
Oh, you best be careful. You missed all these chances.
Yeah, I know. Come on, Robinson. Fuck off! He done it again!
They're 21st.
I know! That's why I'm getting stressed out. Because I know they're going to score against me. Here it is. Told ya. I knew it was, I said, didn't I say the whole time they're going to score?
I told you, man, you got to take your chances.
Don't tell me, tell the fucking team, I know I have to take my chances.
Well, it's not my team, it's your team.
I know, they're shit. I'm playing 3-2-5 wide. That's the formation I'm playing. Oh, here's a goal. Here's a goal for them. It's obvious. Their striker's just too good. It's just too good, and I don't know how.
Come on, just teeth it. There you go, you're through. Oh, haha. Come on. Nice.
I'm playing your player, nice. By the way.
Who?
You see, Moulders and some other guy. I'm pretty sure I'm playing another
position
guy.
Position does he play?
Centre mid. I just subbed him on for a centre back. Well, that was fucking shit. One of the players got a talking to while the throwing was casually going on, because the camera moved. Man, fuck this team, man. They're getting on my nerves. I told ya. I get fucked up by all the shit teams. Hey Ben, watch me beat Grays in a sec. I'm gonna beat first.
They went from 21st to 14th.
Oh no, I'm just fucking shit. Here's another goal. What a save. What the fuck was that? Can't believe I lost this game to a fucking shit team who just got promoted as well. Like, their fucking striker's injured and I still lost. Fucking dumb cunts. I won't be surprised if I get sacked, you know? Literally won't be surprised.
What are you meant to be doing?
I think I'm meant to be going on for playoffs, or I'm meant to win the league, I think. Something like that.
I'm meant to be doing playoffs.
Pretty sure I'm meant to get promotion for the playoffs or something like that. Can spank them as well. By the way, the game finished. I play my Nigeria's under 20s play Iraq under 20s.
From half time to final whistle, you went down from 7th to 12th.
Yeah, look, Ben, I have to reach the playoffs. Fuck's sake. Oh, I got an African Cup of Nations game, Ben. Because I drew the last one against Comoros. Do you remember that?
Yeah, that
was an amazing game. Oh, amazing for Comoros anyway. Now I've got Niger versus Nigeria. That's a bit weird to say.
I got a big game.
Fucking hell, Napoli lost 4-1 to Bologna.
I've got a big game next, QPR.
You basically need to win that game.
7th, 13th.
You sort of need to win that game, just so you know what level you're on, innit, if you get what I mean.
Yeah.
hey Ben, look at this for a fool. He just dropped, he just went, he was just like, fuck it, I'm not playing here anymore. England have got Albania, Luxembourg and Wales in the under-19s tournament, under-19s Euros. Yeah, Ben, this is my competitions for Nigeria at the moment. Oh, that's Africa Cup of, oh yeah. Yeah, Ben. Yeah, Ben.
What
the fuck? Hey, Ben.
Why is... What?
Huh? What?
Oh, he's got good potential, that's why.
Who?
My director of football made a bid for £875. But the guy's got good potential, that's why. He's got 5-star potential. But he's like 1-star at the moment, and he plays for
So he plays for some retarded team.
He plays for Berwick under 20s.
I'm gonna go to Berwick under 20s and just take that player. Just, I'm just joking. Hey Ben.
You don't even know what player he is.
I don't. Yeah Ben.
Mm-hmm.
These are my competitions for like Nigeria. I'll go through my competitions.
Look at that badge.
What, Berwick? Oh yeah, it looks like a fucking rhino with a tree on it, doesn't it?
Oh, almost spitted for him as well.
Yeah, Ben. Look, this is my competitions. Ben.
Yeah,
look, here's my competitions. That doesn't look good, does it? And then the, don't you love how the World Cup African qualifying section is on your birthday? Like the draw. And this, look at this. I don't know who I've got in the FA Trophy or FA Cup yet, so. You see, they come up with the world news and shit, and it comes under like your favourites and shit like that.
Yeah.
I wonder what if me being a favourite of Djibouti, if me being from Djibouti would put that under the world news whenever they get drawn. Enna.
You're from a booty.
A booty. Djibouti.
Your booty.
Djibouti.
You're from a Djibouti.
That's what they're called. Djibouti. Hey, look at this guy's playing career. He just missed like 5 years of football.
Hey, Sonny Kaiko went to the sun.
Did he? Hey, Ben. Look, this guy's career, he missed like 5 years of football.
He rejected Coventry for Sutton.
See, I told you Sutton are too good now. They're getting a Sierra Leonean international in their team. Hey, Ben. Do you know what I love? Hey, Ben. He's casually travelling back from international duty as well. Look. Travel. Look, he is as well, look. I used to join with the squad. What did he do? Do you know what's weird? I've never had a fucking...
Try and loan him.
Hey, Ben.
Try and loan him, Adam.
I will. First team commitments. Do you know what I find funny, Ben? In my videos, I've never had a washing machine in the video before. Because I've never been downstairs, innit, with my computer. Well, technically upstairs, because of what I live. It's where I live. But yeah. Yeah, look, Ben. He scored in his first game. So he had a 1-1 record. That's jokes. Sutton are now getting to the point where they're just getting super famous, innit, now.
Mm.
I bet you they get so many... attendance now. I want to check their attendance. They get a few thousand. They get a few thousand depending on what type of game it is. That's why. Sutton get more in real life than they do in this game. That's how unrealistic Football Manager is with their attendances. Steve Bruce wants Izzy Brown.
Moved delayed due to work permit.
Who? Ng. Oh, I hate that when that happens. It's happened for you about 20 times as well.
And it's rejected.
They rejected it. Hey Ben, look at this guy. He's born in Lichfield. I don't even know what the fuck that is. What the fuck even is that? Lichfield.
Man City sold a right back, so they went straight for Sergio.
Lichfield, what the fuck is that? Lichfield City FC. That's in Birmingham. Hey Ben.
Yeah.
Chelsea managed to get a player born in Lichfield to their club. And he's French as well, apparently.
And G's work permit got rejected, but I signed him anyway. Just because it's deadline day, so you know.
You should loan him out to somewhere in Ghana. Is that where he's from? He's from Cameroon, isn't it? Something like that, anyway.
Some shit country.
Yeah, I knew it was Cameroon. Well, even though I had it wrong the first time, but I had an idea anyway.
That's it, you're bidding for Andre Wisdom as well.
The fuck?
And the Swansea right back as well. And they signed the Swansea right back. They tried the hardest.
Did they try and sign Neil Tovar?
Wow.
Was it? Or was
so
I completely wrong?
Many teams just offered for Ng. Look at this, look how many teams.
What, did you put him up for loan?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. Some random team in like some Dutch, some like Czech league offered for him. Did you see that? There was a League 2 team offered for him. Oh fuck, Prague, what the fuck? Yeah, that's the best thing to do, Ben. Offer him out on loan until he gets a work permit, innit? Because it doesn't ruin his potential or anything. Because he'll be loaned out to play.
And as soon as he gets his work permit, I'm recalling that motherfucker. Accepting all the ones that are first team regular, isn't it?
That's what I do as well. Even if it's a shit team, I'll still do it.
21 offers I got for him. 21 offers in an hour.
Imagine if that happened in real life.
He's gone to Dolka Prague. He went to Dolka Prague. Whatever the fuck Dolka Prague are.
A team in Czech.
Yeah, they're in Czech Republic. But come on. Name one of their players.
Petr Cech. Did you mean the country? Well, obviously I know what you mean, but you didn't specifically say so, I just named Petr Cech. Even though now he's retired. AFC Wimbledon were the most active, Ben, but Arsenal spent the most money. Somehow Real Madrid Hey Ben, look, how is that even possible? Gareth Bale went from Real Madrid to Man U on a free. Imagine that happening in real life.
Are the most active. Bournemouth had Alex Tellers. Wow.
Wimbledon
all
the
I'm
most
saying
active.
All I'm saying is Bournemouth are rich. Look. Just look at them signings.
Callum Wilson, Telles, and Afonso.
Look at their prices.
Oh, he got sold though, they did.
Yeah, but look at the prices. Bournemouth just got in.
Oh, I thought you meant like they're rich because someone bought them out. I was going
to
say.
No, they're rich because they got all that.
Fucking
money.
Sold
Gareth
them, yeah.
Gareth Bale went from Real Madrid to Man U for free.
I literally just said that.
What the fuck?
I literally just said that.
What the fuck?
I know, I told you. I said, and
how?
then like 2 minutes later, you were like, what the fuck?
How? What? I don't get it.
Wimbledon bought 25 players, you know? They were the most active. Look at that, Ben. Hey, Ben. Ben. Look at this. Hey, Ben.
What's that? Go on.
Look at that. Jeez. They got a guy in from Clipstone. What the fuck is that all about? Look at that. Ben, look how shit this guy is. They're just like, oh yeah, we'll bring in a guy from Clipstone. They bring in a guy who plays for like Bromley or something. I think I bring this guy, Ben, in on FM. Manny O'Sullivan. Or at least I know he's going to be good in the future. That's the benefit of playing Football Manager quite far. You get to know who's going to be better in the future. Are they bringing a guy on loan from you, Ben? Nossa Iambu. He's not that good either. He went from the Northern Premier to League 2. That's a higher... Did you know he skipped my league? He skipped my league and like another league, Ben, just to go to AFC Wimbledon. He skipped about three leagues. Mohamed played well. Did he score? No, he just got a 7.7. You played Peterborough's under-21s. Well, your under-21s played Peterborough's under-21s. What was the score? 1-0. 1-0. Neil Hudson scored, Ben. Neil Hudson. I remember this guy because he rejected me. He rejected me and he's not even playing for you, so why would he reject me? I don't get that. If someone offered you a random offer, yeah, wouldn't you just leave? Wouldn't you just, like, say in real life, yeah? If someone offered for you, yeah, you knew they were shit and you could do better, but no one else, you knew no one else would offer for you anyway. You'd just go in it. To play. Like, in real life, I'd do that easily. I'd just be like, well, thanks for loaning me in because I know no one else is. Hey, look. This guy used to play for Sutton. Look. Yeah, Ben, look. This guy used to play for Sutton. He went to Hartley and Wintney. How unlucky. In real life, they play in... They got promoted from the league Colliers Wood plays in. They spanked the league. They got like 100 points and everything, you know? I think they got like 105 points. That's how sick they did. In that league, you can only get... One team can only get promoted because there's about six other leagues to get promoted into, Ben. That's why. Mascherano left Barcelona to go Lazio, Ben. That's quite a good signing by them. It's weird, but it's quite good. Torino signed Fekir and United signed Ramen.
In 11 days.
Jermaine Johnson has no fit, no match sharpness, pretty much. He's dead, pretty much. He's got no ability. I wonder if match sharpness affects your players' attributes, like they don't play. Like, you see on Ultimate Team, yeah, where they have, like, chemistry, yeah, and they don't play to their, like, full card if they've got, like, two chemistry, yeah. I wonder if it's like that with match sharpness, innit? Because I think it is. Titter. I need to put Titter on in the under-21s, and then I'll play him in the cup, innit? Titter's playing, he's playing up front and he's going to be the captain too. Oh, I play a game, but I play Gosport in like 5 days. I thought I played them like tomorrow. I said they did shit.
Great team meeting, mate.
You see why I don't do them? Because I fuck it up. And I fuck my team up as well, apparently.
Try loan Sovereign.
Sovereign. Oh, look how many players I had to replace. I had to replace like 5 players.
Mm.
Now everyone hates me. Literally everyone hates me. Got to play your boy.
Yeah, go to
Isaac
my team
Success.
Quick.
Yeah.
And try and loan in Sovereign.
Sovereign.
Todd Sovereign.
Birmingham. Todd. It was that guy you just signed. Let's see how good he is.
He is good.
Todd Sovereign. Love how you got some guy with a long name. You loaned him from Malaga. That's a good deal, that is. He's worth 1 million, so he must be quite good.
I don't even blame him. Might be in
the
under-20s.
There he is. You got him from Berwick.
Yeah.
He played 5 games. He's alright. Oh
good.
Shit. I nearly offered him a trial by accident there. Imagine. Oh, you just signed outside the trap. Oh, because he's 16, isn't it?
Is he 16?
I can't loan in 16s. 16s, that sounds really creepy. Can't loan 16s. My under-20s player rocks on the 20s, Ben. How exciting. FA Cup, Ben. FA Cup replays? Is it? Yeah. No one can stop. No one can know. Hey, Ben. Sheffield Drew of Nuneaton Griff. Mildenhall player Whiteleaf in a replay. Whitstable played Chessington and Hook on 1-2-1. What about your team? Mildenhall beat Whiteleaf 2-0. Mersham lost to AFC Mansfield. How unlucky is that? They have to go all the way up north just to play an FA Cup game that they lost. Or actually, they don't. They have to cut the team up north. Have to go down south. I'm guessing Mansfield is up north. It sounds like it anyway. I'm not getting left on you. No one can talk. No one can talk. Oh, hey Ben, look at England. Look at England's under 19s. Look how many shots they had. Fucking hell, they raped Poland. They got a guy called Cleo Connell. What the fuck is that? That better not be his real name. That better not. Oh, he's from fucking. What even is that? What even is that, Ben? Anguilla? Do they have any, like, guys from England? No. 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 They're all from the same club in Anguilla. Cleo Connor, though. What is that, man? Who does he play for? Fucking Southampton. Bet this guy's, like, Nigerian. Like African, yeah, he's from Nigeria. Hey Ben, and I call him up now. I'm joking. I steal him from. Do you know what I do? I call him up so he can't play for England's under 19s, innit? Steal England's players. He went from the Championship. Oh, they got promoted. I wonder. Fucking hell. What? They won 5-1. 5-1. Daniel Abubakar, who doesn't have a club, scored, Ben. He doesn't have a club and he scored a hat-trick for his country. That's funny. And Emmanuel Eze, who actually does have a club, Ben. He went from Sunshine Stars to Boa Vista. What did Ivory Coast... Ivory Coast's... under 23 sack their manager for some weird ass reason. If I wasn't already a manager of a better country, shots fired there because I'm playing them later by accident, then I'd probably join them, but because I'm already managing Nigeria, it's just no point. Don't worry, I bet you any money I get fucked against Niger, but I beat Ivory Coast, innit? That's gonna happen. And things are beat them comfortably as well. What happened?
Spain under 21s had a penalty in the first and second minute, and their centre back took it and he scored a hat trick. He scored both pens and he scored another goal later on.
Hey Ben.
Yeah.
A manager got sacked because the team lost confidence, even though they haven't played a game yet. That's just so fucking weird. Under 21s beat Kazakhstan 5-0. A guy scored a hat trick. East Grinstead sack Finley. They're lower than me, so I don't even know why I clicked on them. I thought that said Colchester. I was going to say Colchester with one of my players, but I don't know why. My team's so shit, I don't even see how any of my players, how they got to this team. That's how shit I think they are. And Neki just happy to win. It's because we knew it. He knows we fucked up. Oh, fuck off with that. They asked the same question about Chuba Akpom because they're not happy. They're not. The fans aren't happy about me calling him up, innit? Because he's born in Leeds. Fuck off, man. Go to Sutton and ask fucking what's his name? Silly Kai Kai, why he's playing for Sierra Leone when he's probably born in London. Favourites for a reason. I expect victory. Atlas. I love how the world news is some team called Atlas signed up a player. That's in the world news, Ben. That's the world needed to know that, apparently. I don't even think the under-19s won 3-0. The names just get worse and worse. Look at this guy's name. He's called Angel Gomez. They get worse and worse. He's born in Manchester, but he's Portuguese as well. He's never even played a game for Man U, so... Holland beat Luxembourg. Holland have got two injured players, or one, actually. Mate, I need to put Jermaine Johnson in every under-21s and 18, under-18s games because that guy is injured as fuck. You see his match fitness? He had really good match fitness when he joined me. Now he's got none, pretty much. Just off of getting injured. Well, my guy just casually offered for a player in the same league as me. Hey Ben, look who want my look who want my player, Rains Park, Hellenic League Premier Division. That doesn't sound too good, but I accept it, and then I'll decline Rains Park. Don't you love it when someone has got a better offer yet, and you just decline them? Don't you love doing that? It's funny, isn't it? When they're like, "Oh yeah, he'll be a important first team player," and then another team's like, "He'll be a rotation," and then you just reject their rotation and you find it funny. Togo played DR Congo, Ben. All my team have poor morale because I fucked them up. Why is my computer frozen? There we go. The screen's a bit weird, so it's hard to see the green lines in it a bit. Like the green bars. If I lose to Niger, oh my fucking god, I'll flip. I cannot lose or draw to Niger. I need to beat fucking Tanzania. Apparently, I offered a little by way of surprise. Because I put Brown Adey and Isaac Success up front, and not Musa and Akpom or Egalo. It's just how I roll. Fuck's sake! Look at this, Ben! Look how bullshit this is! Ben, Look how bullshit this is. Ben.
Yeah.
Look how bullshit this is. Look how bullshit that is. I said we are favourites here, show me what you can do. And they look to switch off. Wait, fuck you. Fuck you, if you play shit, I'm leaving. I feel like Nigel are already gonna score. If they do, I'll kill myself. Oh, here they come, and here they score. Why are my team just playing like retards? Really? There we go. Come on, Ide. You shit cunt. Come on. Oh my. Did you see that? Literally, I swear down, it hit off everybody there. But I thought my guy was going to just race and smack it in. So I got all happy. And then they missed, obviously. Oh, man. Angola scored in 1 minute against Sao Tome and Principe. Do you remember that team that I got drawn against? Come on, Brown Ade. Come on, you guys. Please. Come on. Oh my fucking god! You see this? You see that? That's a prime example of in both teams that happens constantly. Mate, I need to fucking score. I have to beat Tanzania, you know? To fucking get through as well. If I don't beat this, I'm not going through, you know? That's the saddest part about this. Oh, there's six games, so basically I have to win. I have to beat them.
If you don't get through your group,
I know
you should be ashamed.
I know I
should
just
retire.
Resign.
No,
I'll
should retire.
Yeah,
you
I should just retire.
See ya.
Yeah, I should just retire. Aboubakar scored for fucking Cameroon. Marley scored. Barrow scored for Gambia. Well, safe to say Algeria are winning this game. Come on! Yes! Fucking hell! Finally!
It's only been 20 minutes.
I know, but bloody hell! It's the first time I've fucking scored ages with Nigeria. Hey, Ben, Comoros scored a goal. It's 2-1. Come on, success. Oh, my days, that was fucking high. Hopefully the other team draw. I shouldn't even be in this fucking predicament. Oh, I should have beaten the other team. Fucking cunts. I drew against them, but I feel ashamed. I feel like I lost. That's what it feels like, Ben. It feels like I got beat. That's how shit I played. Come on. There's two. Oh my fucking god, they hit the crossbar again. That's the post and the crossbar in two highlights, Ben. Shit, I'm saying I'm not happy. There we go, they're all happy now. Joking, they weren't. They all hated that. But yeah. Yes! They're drawing! That's made me happy. Watch me get fucked now. Watch me get fucked.
Why are you celebrating Tanzania?
I know! That's how shit I'm playing.
They're losing now, you're still not top. What the fuck?
Oh, they're drawing now. They're drawing, but yeah.
Yeah, they're drawing, and you're still not top.
Oh, I know. It's because of my shit goal difference, isn't it? Oh, here's a goal. It hit the crossbar twice. I had my Dr. Benji shit on earlier. I'd have fucking been like, respect the equipment! Go on. Fuck's sake. You see what I mean? They don't take their chances, yeah? And then they're like... Mm-hmm. They turn...
He's got bare goals.
I know, but he's played shit this season in FIFA. Why did I say that? Oh my, did you see that, Ben? Did you see that? That was embarrassing. He literally, it was an open goal. That's how bad that was. Let's see, how well has Ighalo done? I can't check. I don't think he's done too good. Odion Ighalo. He's only played 3 games and scored a goal. He didn't do a lot. Yeah, Ben, look how well he did in the Premier League. He didn't do too good. I think I might sub him on in a bit, to be honest. Come on. Are you seeing the same shit I'm seeing? Seriously. Wait, Ighalo's coming on. Can't believe I'm saying this, but come on, Ighalo. Wait, he can play centre attack in mid. Fuck it, I'm playing him up front. Isaac Success, you're coming out of your shit. Might have sub on fucking Chuba Akpom as well. Just to piss everyone off. Did you know I've called up Chuba Akpom twice and he still hasn't played? That's what I find funny as well. I haven't played him. Come on, Ighalo! Yes! He scored! Yes! He scored. That was so sick. It's 2-2 with the other teams. I'm gonna sub on Thiago Elori for Effie Ambrose. Playing some fucking weird ass formation. So I'm playing like it's just weird. I'll show you it in a bit. Show you it after this highlight. It's like Nigeria's natural formation, Ben. It's fucking weird. What was that, man? What was that? I love how I get it like straight away back. Have you noticed every time they've got the ball, I get it back straight away? See? Look, see? Every time they've done something, go on, Ighalo. How did he miss that? Oh my fucking god. Yeah, look at this formation they play. It's kind of weird.
4-3-1-2.
But
it's like the best FIFA formation.
I just hate how my guy didn't call up a fucking centre mid. Because I don't have any. Literally, Nigeria have no centre mids. They have right mids and right attacking mids and all that, and centre attacking mids, just not like any of the others. Fuck's sake, stop getting chances. Mayuka scored for Zambia, Ben. He still plays for them. I'm surprised he hasn't retired. Oh my fuck, that was just as embarrassing as my shot. He just spanked it over, Ben. You should see what I've done with the formation just so I could fit Akpom in, Ben. I'm playing 4-2-4, Ben. 4-2-4 DM as well. 4-2-4 with attacking and DMs. Akpom's on the pitch now, Ben. Come on, Akpom. Show the haters wrong. Oh! Adey nearly scored. Prove the haters wrong. Here he is. Here's the man. He's on the ball. He passes it through. Oh, and the keeper saves it. Hey Ben. Hey Ben.
Yeah.
Do you know who Moni Pake is? You should know who he is.
Who?
Moni Pake, or however you say his name.
Moni Pake.
Yeah, he plays for Marseille or something. He's a winger. Let's see. Is it the real one, first of all? It is. Yeah, look. You should know this guy.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he plays for Rwanda, Paquette. He does. It sounds like that, though. Paquette. Doesn't look like Paku as well. At all. It looks like a packet. Packet of crisps. Hey Ben.
Yo.
Obviously the guy who scored a hat-trick for Uganda against Swaziland is from Red Bull Salzburg. Hey Ben. Hey Ben. Chuba Akpom put a through ball for Brown Adey, and he smacked it, and the goalkeeper saved it. Hey Ben.
Yeah.
Niger had 3 shots and 0 on target. Hey Ben.
Yeah.
Niger had 3 shots and none on target. I know, they played amazing. Oh, my arse is hurting. Hey Ben, my game finished. DR Congo beat Togo 3-0. Ariel Hawani is just casually chatting shit again. Have you ever done that before? Hey Ben. Gabon beat Cameroon 3-2. Gabon beat Cameroon 3-2. Yeah, I know. Morocco beat Gambia 4-3.
Morocco?
Yeah, beat Gambia 4-3. Senegal and Mozambique drew. What the fuck, Mozambique, really? Did they have any... They got... I don't recognise any of these names. I don't know. They got a guy from Al Hilal. They got Mexa, you might know who that is. From Stade Rennais. Mexa, that's what he's called. Mexa, they got a guy from Mersin. They got Simao Ben from Levante. They got some guy with 3 names who casually plays for Vojvodina. They got a guy called Witty. Dude. to 8:30.
Press continue on my thing if you want to go forward.
It's mainly because I want to see the squads in it, like who scored for them.
Let's see. Ayew scored a goal. Andre Ayew. Andre Ayew plays for Everton, Ben.
Yeah, I know. I played him in a friendly. You played him in a friendly.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
I played him in a friendly and I scored.
Hey, Ben.
Yeah.
Abubakar Ekeng scored for Cameroon. But Gabon, let's see, who were Gabon playing? Is there any that I recognise? Well, I should have recognised some. They played Lamina. They got a guy called Aubameyang, but it's not that one. It's not that one. He didn't play at all, Ben. They still won, though. They have that guy, Manga from Cardiff, innit?
Yeah.
That guy who got an inform. And Frederick Bullet. Frederick Bullet, you might know that. You should know who that is. Probably. He played for Charlton and Stade de Reims and shit like that.
Maybe.
He played for Charlton like the year before in real life. See who scored. Well, Elias Kachunga scored against Tongo. You should know who that is because he went on loan to some team in the championship or something. And he plays for Cardiff in the game. Morocco beat Gambia 4-3. Amrabat scored 2. Hakim Ziyech, that was the guy who like fell over in it when he did a celebration. And Barrow scored a goal. Let's see. Tika Masonda scored for Zambia. The guy who's related, he's like brothers with Charlie Masonda. Mohamed Salah scored 2 for Egypt against Botswana. No surprise. And yeah, that's about it, really. Fucking that's all about it. Hey, Ben.
Yep.
My team hit the woodwork 4 times.
4?
Yeah, 4. I told you, I always hit the fucking post, but never anything else. Really?
Yeah.
I want to see that. This is not, I've never seen a mouse properly.
Fuck's sake. The damn quarterback. I've never seen a fat mouse just running around. It wasn't a fat mouse, it was so small. Do you know what someone should do? This would sound, this might sound dumb at first, shit, but if they want to make, if they, if Aston Helier, if someone called them want to get a fucking pitch, they might as well just use this. Because it's not doing anything, is it? Like, they might as well buy out the land from something and then just make their own football stadium. Like, it's doing nothing. And it's not even like they put bombs there or anything. They want people to play football, but they want people to stay out of trouble by playing football. But
they
are doing a pretty good job.
They do like Sunday games down in America.
Do they?
Yeah.
I've never actually seen them do that before. Never. I've never seen that ever.
Hey Ben.
Yeah.
I play Gosport tomorrow. I have to run from Niger to Gosport quickly.
I still can't believe Senegal drew to Mozambique. Bloody hell, you play in 8 days. Yeah, I play on the 7th and the 10th, Ben. And you play on the 14th. That's crazy. I don't know what the fuck were... How the fuck did Mozambique draw? I still don't get it. I still can't believe Algeria only just beat Sudan as well. They only beat them by 3-2, Ben. They have some real player who scored 2 goals that match. He plays in Sudan and everything, Ben. Fucking shit, mate. Shit. Hey, Ben, they got a full team and everything, Ben. Sudan do. Yeah, they got Hani Mukhtar. He used to play for Red Bulls. He plays for... He went to Benfica and then went to Wolfsburg for 5.25 mil. They got a full-on first team, yet somehow they only didn't... They just missed out. Let's see, who else? Fucking... I'm happy that Tanzania and Comoros drew. Because I had such a shit time against them that I need to have as many draws as possible. Hey Ben,
yeah.
Comoros were 2-0 down, yeah? And they had more shots on target and more shots. Comoros smacked Tanzania, but they just couldn't score for shit, basically. Hey Ben,
yeah.
One of the Comoros' players got subbed on and then subbed off in 10 minutes. That's how injury prone that guy was.
Hey Ben, that's how injury prone that guy was. He got subbed on and then subbed off. There was quite a lot of people who turned up to that game. I wonder how many people turned up to mine. 46,000, Ben. Hey, Ben. 46,000 turned up at my game. That's not that bad, is it, really? Yeah, Ben. Hey, Ben. Look at the stats, yeah? And look when Tanzania and Comoros scored at, when they scored. And then look at the stats. And you think, what the fuck, how did that happen?
Jeez, they got dominated.
They got dominated, yet they were 2-0.
A team dominated by Comoros and you're below them.
I know.
It's got to be embarrassing.
I know. It isn't. Well, actually, say I'm below them. Let's see what's going on. Tanzania are higher than me.
Exactly.
I know. I haven't played them yet, though, so.
I know, it's like sugar.
Hey, Ben.
Yeah.
I haven't played them yet, though, so. I've only played Comoros and the other team. Yeah. Oh yeah, you ain't got no sugar in it.
I can't be asked. I cannot be asked. I'll just shoot some fucking casting sugar. I'll just shoot some fucking...
We'll do it after we've recorded, innit? They should be home.
Nah, that'll be too late. They got kids. Young
yeah,
kids.
True. Did you go out and get it? Oh, I was going to say, you are fucking quick.
Just run next door quick.
And then...
Give me a sugar. Thank you. Bye.
That's what it would have been like if you was that quick. Pretty much. Hey Ben, Mildenhall want my player. Don't know why the fuck I started that bad there. Whoop. That was what I was like. Fucking hell. Wharton and Hersham want my player.
You should see how many teams are available to join on our career mode.
But is there loads? What, on FIFA? Are you talking about this? You just said career mode, so I was bloody confused.
Is it not a career?
Yeah, I know, but you just said career mode, so I was slightly confused.
Playing your Goobie this season.
Huh?
Yeah,
I know. I saw it, I was like, what? And then they, did that just came through?
No, but I didn't see it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, so I'm playing Yakubu. Cause
I saw your text about Yakubu.
They're playing, he plays for Boreham Wood, and then he played a friendly against Reading, didn't he? Do you remember? Nigeria, they bought? What? Hey Ben, listen to this. Nigeria debut has Akpom looking for a move. He wants to move to a better club just because I gave him his Nigeria debut. Basically, I fucked
up.
Leeds. I fucked Leeds up. They only paid 775k for him, though. He's worth 3.1 million just off of... Hey Ben, he's worth 3.1 million just because I played him, basically. I gave him a cap, so now he's just...
Being a bit big-headed.
Yeah, being a bit of a divvy. Igalo's wanted by somebody now. Crystal Palace. Hey, Ben, talking about our mates, Gosport. I'm playing Gosport today. Playing Gosport today.
Fucking hell, I've still got 7 days till the game.
Yeah, I know. I got to play two in the time you got to play.
That's annoying.
Oh, whoa. My guy hasn't been back for fucking ages.
Don't sing that, you'll get bloody copyrighted by bloody DFS or whatever the fuck that song's used in, whatever adverts used in.
Nah, I ain't playing their song, so it doesn't really matter too much.
It's used in the advert, innit?
Like, I am playing this one just from my headphones, so it can't be heard, really. Save it. It's called Spot by Fits and the Tantrums.
I don't know what song it is.
It was in FIFA. It was in FIFA 13, so... It's sad how I know pretty much the whole every FIFA soundtrack, yet I don't know their games that well.
Because I think... Some of them have been shit. Hey Ben.
Yeah.
To be honest, I only really hate recent years' FIFAs, like FIFA 15 and FIFA 14.
I love how I just hate two games that FIFA have done, innit? Like, next to each other, innit? To be honest, though, I just thought FIFA 15 was shit. I feel like all you need for that game is just pace. FIFA 15 and FIFA 14 were the two games that pace was the only thing that made you win, innit?
That's the way, I like it.
That was random.
Promises.
Hey Ben, this is how shit I'm doing. Gosport, if they win, they go top. If I lose, I go into the relegation zone.
Holy shit.
Either my team is very close. What? One of their players is tired, Ben. It even told me to mark him just because he is tired, Ben. Oh, it's because he's injured. He's injured, yet they played him. That's weird.
I have a tough game. A tough game.
I just said I'm expecting a win. So if they don't win, I'll be pissed. Yeah, their players, their striker's injured, Ben. And he's just casually playing. And he's tired too, so.
Maybe he's good.
He's called Joe. He's called Saint Barker.
He's called Joe.
Yeah, I was reading the wrong name.
He's called
John Cena! Do 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 do!
And his name is John Cena!
You should sign this guy up for Nigeria.
Is he shit?
Oh, his name is John Cena! Just had to do that.
I wonder if I can call up one of your players.
Don't touch my players. I'll withdraw them. How about that?
What if he's good, though? Why would you let your player not have a call-up for his national country?
Because I need him.
Yeah, but what if you haven't got a game?
Well, then obviously you can take him. I don't care.
But what if you don't have one?
If he's not got a game, then...
That was just a beer twat.
If he hasn't got a game, then feel free to take him. But
you find it dumb how they play like the Africa Cup of Nations in the middle of a season and you're just like, what the fuck?
You can take him, but you can take him once, and if you don't play him, then that's it. You're not having him again.
Yeah, but he won't be played, innit? So it doesn't make a difference.
Yeah,
oh, okay. Barker's through. Oh, well, keeper kicked it out.
If he's not going to play, don't take him.
Yeah, but what if he's got good form?
Then you're going to play him.
Yeah, but what if he's not got good enough ability?
Then don't take him.
Yeah, but what if he's got better ability than all the other players?
Then you're going to play him.
No, but what I'm saying is, what if he hasn't got good ability for the team, but he's just got the best out of all the other people that I could have picked? That's just...
Well, then I'm not letting you take him. Pick some other shit cunt.
Yeah, but then why would I pick another shit cunt if I need him because he's got good ability?
Oh, yeah, but he's my player, so...
I love how you just block all your players' international duties. You're just like, yeah.
He's my player, and I tell you what happens with him. If he's not going to play for his country, he's not going to play for his country. It's not your decision to make, it's my decision.
Yeah, but what if he wants the guy?
Tough shit.
Yeah, but what if he gets angry at you?
No one's ever got angry before, so why would they start getting angry now?
One day when it happens, you're going to be like, for fuck's sake! Man. And then he gets all angry.
The day it happens, I'll just tell him to fuck off.
Barker's throw on goal, Ben. Well, he scored. Oh, he looked like he was going to score.
That was just the worst miss I've ever seen.
That made
he
my
just
team look.
It to the
hey, Ben, that made my team look good, didn't it?
He just kicked it to the corner. He's like, oh. Here you go, let me just hoof it away. I was watching someone play FIFA, yeah? And
yeah.
They tried to like do a skill like flick into the goal, and they barely touched it, and the defender just run back and smashed it into his own net. Like, the guy was obviously trying.
Well, that was one of the weirdest highlights I'll ever see on Football Manager. He literally just passed it back, and that was a highlight, Ben. And it's not even like it was a half-time highlight either, because it's the 60th minute.
You should get this game. I'll play with you. I'll play against you and I'll beat you.
What is it?
Sedball.
Oh, yeah. You keep talking about it, so.
Don't know what the game's actually called, but.
Mate, there's been a highlight literally every 2 seconds. I'm still in the 60th minute. Do you remember me telling you about a minute ago how there was just one random highlight? Yeah, it's still going. Not that highlight, but like it's still going on.
apparently I'm facing the retard squad. I'm just gonna have a quick game while you're
taking off an hour, yeah, I know. Go on, Robinson. Fuck's sake, he was offside, the shit cunt. That how much you're beating them?
8-1.
You beating them 8-1?
Yeah.
Then you need to tell them to stop playing.
9-1.
Can you like do messages?
Only like their thingy messages, the ones that they give you.
Tell them their shit. Stop playing. Whey! Finally scored.
I just wrote ha ha. 9-2. My next game's against 8th. 6th, 3rd, and 10th, who are joint on points.
Hey, man.
Yeah.
Just casually subbed on one of your players, Mulders again. He's actually quite good. I just subbed him on now, so he ain't on the pitch at the moment. I finally scored, and then there's no highlights, Ben.
I worked myself up from 50k to 307k. So, I'm alright with this game.
Is that like currency in the game?
Yeah, you got to pay to play a game and then you get money back when you win the game. I'm 4,866th in the world on the leaderboard anyway.
That sounds shit, but I bet you there's not quite a lot of players.
I'm facing 1,000th, so hopefully they should be good. And I'm losing money. That was quick.
You literally just mentioned it and then you was like, literally, it's a millisecond later, oh, and I'm losing.
1-0.
Said I wasn't happy with the performance and they were pumped up. That's how shit they played.
And now I'm losing.
I'm gonna get something to eat because I'm a bit hungry.
I was gonna make dinner when we stop playing, but.
What time is it? Do we stop playing?
At 10.
Okay.
Which isn't long enough, so.
Oh. It's an hour. It'll probably fly by anyway, so.
Yeah.
Mertia Town lost. Mertia Town are just above the relegation zone. Xavier Vidal scored 2 for Greece. Some guy called Edge scored. Charlie Edge. He's wanted by somebody, St Albans. He might be good. He went from Everton to Colchester to Grays. I mean, that's not very good. Sutton beat Harrogate 3-2. And Tom Lockyer scored 2. Why does Tom Lockyer keep scoring? He's just a beast. He's just too good for this team. I won.
I scored an equaliser when it said 0 on the clock. It went in as it said 0.
Hey Ben.
Yeah.
Gosh, I beat the best defence in the league. Yeah, I can't score against like one of the worst teams in the league. Ben, that's how shit I'm doing.
You're just weird on FM.
I know, like, I beat all the good teams and lose to, like, the shittiest teams.
Yes.
Fucking hell, Ben. England beat Belgium 3-0. Harry Kane, Oxlade-Chamberlain.
I thought Tom Lockett's got that trick, but he only scored 2. It's because he got a yellow card.
Yeah. Yes.
My centre-back played the full 90 minutes and he was apparently quite good.
Who for?
Son.
Oh, yeah.
They got a partnership of Tom Lockyer and
Joe Guy.
Ian Fitzgerald, who's my guy.
He plays every game.
Mm-hmm.
I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, he does.
Well, I'm sending out one of my guys on loan to Wolves Casuals.
Bill, when we stop, I'll show you like what we got for dinner on all the days.
The meat pie was really nice.
I don't know why that sounded rude, but it just sounded rude.
Hint, I'm joking. Just be like...
Yeah, last night that was pretty nice, wasn't it?
Just say to your mum, oh yeah, you see when Adam comes around, just buy a meat pie. It'll probably never happen again.
I buy him a bloody meat pie. He loves a little spit roast.
I like a bit of mo. Hey Ben,
yeah.
This team are paying this guy's full wages, £5. It's because he's a youth player, isn't it? So, and he's only 17, isn't it?
UFC soon. Starts at 11. Starts at 11. 11 till 7. Alright, see you later. Nah. We had the pie yesterday, pie and chips. We'll probably have some like pizza or chicken or something today. Yeah. Yeah, I did actually. Haven't got locked out yet. Alright, I'll see you later. But the love hour just casually went. Haven't lost the keys. Haven't left the keys. Got locked out yet.
Hey man, I'm making Jermaine Johnson play a game when he's on 77%.
You could try and get Neil Hudson.
Oh yeah, by the way, Ivory Coast got a new manager for their under-23s. And I think it's an ex-Nigeria player as well. Pretty sure. Ex-Nigeria, I mean ex-Ivory Coast. It's because I get confused. Just like, yeah. Is it? See all their stuff. Yeah, it is. I'm pretty sure that looks like a rec. Yeah, it is. He played 99 caps.
Yeah, Tiene.
Have
Tiene. You ever heard of him?
Yeah, I know who he is. He went to the World Cup in 2006 with Ivory Coast, or he played in their qualifiers, isn't it? He played
I'm
for Brentford.
Sure he played. Did he play when they won the league? He might have played for Montpellier when they won the league.
Hey man, do you know this guy? Joking. Just fucking with me because he's a fake
he's
player.
He's got the same name as a right back.
Yeah.
Motto.
Yeah.
Well, second name, not
they're, everyone in the whole entire staff apart from one is a real person. Is a fake person, I mean.
Plum. AFC Astra.
See, why is it telling us about a team in like the Moldova League or something.
It's because there's no transfers going on in any English
league. Yeah.
Someone joined Eastern, someone joined
Fuck my ass.
What?
Fuck me. Fuck's sake.
Why do you...
It's,
I never get why you say that.
I don't know why I say it, but this is bad news, Bears. Look who's injured.
Who? Your goalie, is that?
Yep. And look who the next best keeper is. He's fucking injured. Look who the next best keeper
how
is.
Injured? How long are they both injured for?
For the next game. Look at the next keeper.
Nice.
Look at that history. Does that look good to you? No. Doesn't look good to me either. He's fucking injured as well. What is that all about? Look at his injury. He doesn't move around! What's his injury? Bruised fucking rib. Oh my fucking god. Look what I play next. That's why I was so annoyed. Look who got in the team of the week.
You're not playing that game anyway, are you? Surely, because that's friendly, surely.
Yeah, I am. Oh, no, I'm not actually. Did I put my assistant? I can't remember, to be honest.
Tom Lakey was in.
Hey, look. This is a good signing. My fucking, like, chairman guy signed it. I don't even know.
That's a good signing.
It went from chairman guy to something. I don't know what that was, but yeah. The only problem is he's got literally no fitness, no match sharpness. Jermaine Johnson, he's playing again against Maidstone's under 21s. That doesn't sound very good.
I've had a deal accepted for Tom Lucky and that.
Yeah, because he's going to play for your team quite a lot.
Yeah, him and Ian Fitzgerald, man. They're going to grow as a good partnership as well.
No, just not.
Good partnership. Grow up at Sutton. Come back.
Yeah, because you're going to be playing a guy who you paid $375k every game.
Going back to Sutton for 3 months. But I'm guessing they're going to extend the loan once that's run out.
Isle of Wight want one of my players on loan. Imagine living in the Isle of Wight on loan. Just on loan.
Setting it to all these fucking players, whenever someone comes in for a loan offer, they just accept. Because I'm fucking tired of fucking looking at loan offer, loan offer, loan offer, loan offer, loan offer, loan offer.
Let's see, do it. Does Brazil.
Shut the fuck up, everyone, me.
Let's see me get squashed by Brazil. They're gonna sit on me. That's how shit I'm gonna be.
They're gonna sit on you.
Yep.
They're just gonna straight sit on you.
Congo play Senegal in a friendly.
I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck.
Pakistan play Chinese Taipei. USA play Ivory Coast. Yemen play New Zealand. Reunion play Uganda. Serbia play Scotland. Ghana play Uruguay. Brazil play Nigeria. Mexico play Venezuela. Bulgaria play Malta. Argentina play Croatia. South Africa play Costa Rica. Colombia play Mali. Chile play Morocco. Zambia play Ecuador. Sri Lanka play Northern Mariana. Whatever that is. That sounds like a place in a
Mariana,
country.
That's fucking sauce. Italian sauce.
Mariana.
That's no joke, that actually is an Italian sauce.
Let's see. See, did I get squashed? Oh, I only got beat 1-0. Malcolm scored in the 51st minute.
I love how your assistant manager handles games better than you.
I know. To be fair, he didn't fucking score though.
Yeah, but he only lost 1-0
to Brazil. Lucas Moura got injured. How long did he... Potential shin injury. They had Firmino on and Coutinho on and shit. They played that retard on the in goal. To be fair, look at that, Ben. Look at that.
Yeah, slapped.
Yeah? You should look at the stats. Only a bit.
England drew to fucking some shit team.
Morocco drew to Chile. Jackson Martinez still plays for Colombia. Croatia lost to Argentina. Hey, look at Guangzhou. Look at Jackson Martinez. He's just messing it. Fucking hell, should have seen that. His goal record. That was pretty crazy. Serbia beat Scotland 3-2. Andrija Živković scored 2. Don't know why I had a fat pause between me saying 2. I was like, he played 2. England drew to Montenegro though. Jovetic got man of the match. I love how the two people who scored 2 goals as well. Let's see. Let's look at the England squad. For some reason, they had Rodriguez get subbed off as a right back, but we'll ignore that for a bit. Oh, it's because they put on Aaron. Why'd they put a winger off for Aaron Cresswell, Ben? The hell is fucking Roberto Martinez doing? This was the squad, Ben. Joe Hart's not even in goal anymore. They got Jack Butland in goal. So an ease to victory. That's how easy that was.
Yeah, Jack Butland from fucking Juventus.
Oh yeah, that explains why he's in goal now. Hey Ben, talking about Boreham Wood, they're fourth.
Talking about Boreham Wood, Adrian Henry. That's what I thought you.
Kai Kai got his debut. I can't believe he joined Sutton from Walsall in the Championship as well.
Solid KK.
I called up Victor Moses, the guy who wouldn't even get in my squad last game because he played that bad. Hey, look who it is. Danny Webb. I thought it said Danny Webber. I was going to say, look who it is. He used to play for Chelmsford. He's 36 years old, yeah. He's played for like every team known to man. Even the shit teams too. Lee Beavers, he's played for every team on Man's Earth too. Just not as much as the other guy. This guy rejected like two. Hey Ben, he rejected Walton Casuals and went to New Haven.
What are you talking about? McDonald's?
Some guy who went from, yeah, McDonald's. Mate, they're telling me to change the role, yeah. Yeah, there's just no point. And anyway, I won the last game, so fuck you lot. Even though I won 1-0 and I got lucky. Accidentally changed their roles, but whatever. The Isle of Wight won alone another one of my players, Ben. Hey Ben, the guy who is Hampton and Richmond manager in real life has kept his job since. Oh, I used to be a fucking player. Fuck that guy. He used to play for Wharton and Hersham. This guy must be local, surely. Ben, this guy was born in Gateshead, yeah? Yeah, he's played for like every team in Surrey. He played for Fulham and everything.
He's Adabij. Serena Williams one.
Huh?
Serena Williams one.
Yeah, I got a message about it earlier.
She slapped some other bitch up. 22 Grand Slam she's won.
Oh, did the women's play their finals or something?
Mm-hmm.
Hey Ben.
Might be leaving Southampton to go to China.
Hey Ben.
Yeah.
That you see that guy who went in goal?
Yeah.
It's his first cap and he's 29. Just casually. Staines make Julian bid. Yeah, he can piss off. Take him. I'll give him fucking, I'll pay his wages. That's how much of a cunt he is. Finally. Staines won him as well. Who have Staines got in goal? They must have a shit keeper to want Alan Julian in goal.
Spurs are trying to sign Gertz up. Arsenal needs a top striker. Skirtle very close to Red's exit. Cisse leaves for China.
They got a guy called Max Johnstone.
City meet Benucci agent. Leicester confirm Moussa signing. Pelle leaving Saints for China. Santom's Sunderland deal collapses. Subotic in Borough talks. I love how everyone's playing bloody Middlesbrough.
I know. Like, they're going to be signing up the whole league.
Real Madrid have rejected a €60 million bid for Alvaro Morata from Chelsea. Bradford have activated a £1 release clause in Blackpool goalkeeper Colin Doyle's contract.
The fuck? Are you reading that correctly?
Yeah, the £1 release clause.
They obviously wanted to get rid of him, innit, Ben?
He was capped once by Republic of Ireland. Is expected to complete his move to League One.
Side. Huh?
Capped once by Ireland, he was.
Who is?
The guy who had a £1 release clause. He went from Blackpool to Bradford, sorry, he's gone up, so he can't be that bad. Maybe it's because Blackpool cut.
Yeah, can't afford it, innit?
And he just wanted to leave, innit? Because if he has a £1 release clause, all they need to do is offer £1 and then they...
just offer him £2 for a laugh.
That's weird.
Yeah, look, Ben, £5, 100 away, 100%. Hey, look, hey, Ben, they can pay 30%, which isn't applicable, so basically nothing. I'll make them pay 90%. Joking. He's going to fuck off anyway because he's shit. Oh, God. I love how a guy going on loan from Man City to Sunderland is in the world news.
Be somebody.
I can't believe you stole Tom Lockyer. Can't believe it. Only you would do this.
I signed Tom Lockyer. I've given them money.
Yeah, but it's not like they're going to get a better player than Tom Lockyer. That's like if someone was like, oh yeah, I paid 200 million for Messi. I gave him money. Be like, no, Barcelona ain't going to be that good with Messi
anymore.
Well,
they got him for free, and now I'm buying him for...
Yeah, but Barcelona 70. Had Messi for free as well.
I'm buying him for 70k.
Messi got Barcelona for free.
So they can't complain, I'm giving them money.
Yeah, I would complain. To be fair, they accepted it, and I don't know why. Maybe because he would go in a half and a path if he didn't leave.
They accepted it because I'd give him a good offer.
No, they accepted it because they know it might.
I gave him a good offer that they couldn't resist.
No, it's because he would mind.
They couldn't resist my offer.
No, it's because he would mind.
My offer was so good.
It wasn't that good.
It was 1k under his value, my offer.
Exactly, 1k under his value.
Exactly, that's sick.
That's not...
They got him for free.
They should expect his value to be paid.
Why should I pay his value when I can pay 1k under his value?
Because that's how much he's worth.
Yeah, but I don't care about that.
That's like offering 200 and... That's like offering 199 million for Messi. It's 1 million under his value.
Yes.
That's like offering £0 for that guy who's got a release clause of 1p or £1. That's like offering... 99p for that guy whose release clause is £1. It's not his value. So they won't be able to get him because it's not his value.
But
I got him, so he clearly isn't valued that far. Because
yeah, I know, but that's because they that he would make a half and a half.
Nah, it's because they didn't use him to accept him. Nah. It's a good offer.
Okay, if you went to sign one of my players and I rejected it, what would he do?
I don't care. It doesn't affect me.
Yeah, but what would he do?
Whatever he wants to do, I don't
know. No, what would he do? Would he come to me and be like, I want to leave now?
Are you in debt?
Yeah.
How much debt?
Too much debt.
How much?
Too much debt.
Yeah, but how much?
Too much. I told you, too much. I'm in too
much
debt.
There's no way you're in as much debt as me.
Too much debt, look. Too much debt.
Yeah, but look at my debt.
Jesus Christ, why do you get in so much debt?
I spent a good 3 mil on players, I'm pretty sure.
Mate, I got fucking Liam Angel. Don't know who the fuck that is, I'm not gonna lie. He played for the under 21s. His former teammate is his His former teammate is his favourite player and he's from Brazil. Just casually. He played in Brazil and then he went to fucking Brighton. Brighton then loaned him out to Whitehawk.
I'm not gonna change your team at all, to be honest.
Hey Ben, this guy wants to win the Vanarama Prem for some reason. Or he's gone to the wrong club to try and win the fucking Vanarama Prem.
He wants to win the Vanarama Prem, but you're shit. And you know you are your shit. And you know you are your shit. And you know
I got
you are
Hey Ben,
your
this
shit.
Is gonna show how good my team is, because they're a place above me, so. Their favourite player. He's shit anyway, look.
Why has my team's taking so long to fucking warm up?
It's because they're rusty, innit? They haven't played in a bit, innit?
QPR's favourite.
Hey Ben, look at their formation they're playing. Hey Ben, look at the formation they're playing.
Why is every team in your league playing free?
I know! Like, no one else did. Jarrell Johnson. He doesn't seem like a good player.
Be somebody! Don't you know that you should be somebody? I'm playing in my beautiful away gear.
You're fucking the worst away kit I've ever seen.
Let's go! 1 minute, 35 seconds. Suck it, QPR. You cunts. Jason McCarthy. We got a diamond. Jason McCarthy. He plays the ball to Keaton Bell gives it to Fortune. And Fortune missed the target. They got a bloody corker.
Fucking hell. I thought that was going to go in, you know.
I've had 5 shots and they've had 0. They fucking better not score with their first shot of the game. I'll be so pissed. Fulham's already winning 2.
Hey, Ben.
Yeah?
I have to score. Fucking Nile Rangers scored. Nile Rangers going to score, then I have to score. It's the rules.
Does he play
for
Dover?
Pardon? Yeah.
It's 2-0! Ngoy! He's done it. Every game he plays in, he scores.
Hey, Ben.
Yeah?
Mertier Town might get relegated. They're doing terrible. They're doing worse than me, and that's saying something.
Matty Phillips, Smith, Henriksen, Ruben Pinto. Back to Matt Phillips with the cross and Hemed with the goal.
Come on, Robinson. Whee! Finally! I'm up to 7th now. Grays can extend their lead. I'm 4 points behind fucking first. Oh my! I gotta show you that. That was so bad. Watch this, Ben. In a second, it'll come up in a sec. Maybe not. I don't know what's going on. Basically, he was in front of the goal, and he kicked it so high that I couldn't even see the ball anymore. He was literally standing in front of the guy.
Yeah,
chasing Fortuné and got it. Back to Fortuné. He missed the target. Fortuné, what have you been doing, man?
Hey Ben. Hey Ben. Every team talk that I've done has been the aggressive team talk. That's how bad they've been playing. And they've accepted it every single time, you know? And then Oh my days, Ben. Hey Ben. Literally, I couldn't see any worse of a sight, man. Ranger scored and Payne scored. It can't get any worse than that. I have to score now. I have to score again. It has to happen. I have to be at least one goal ahead. And then I'll be happy, because Dover are. That's how much I hate them. I have to be better than them at everything.
Had a good half-time people.
Even though they're doing shit, they're mid-table. Even though I was mid-table, literally, just this game. But yeah, they're doing shit. Go on, Noise. That's one of my players, you know. Go on, Robinson. What was that? Watch this, Ben. And I can actually show you the proper... Watch this, yeah? You think, oh, he's kicked it through. Throw on goal, watch this. Did you see that?
I don't have any words for it.
That was one of the worst things I've ever seen in my life.
Hell, their goalie just made a save and a half.
Watch them score off of that now. Watch it. They've got a guy called Robinson as well. Well, that was just as bad as that pass. That was.
This game is so even.
Come on, Ruffles. Sounds like I'm saying truffles. Hey Ben!
Yeah.
Hey Ben! Mertia Town scored, and then two
no.
seconds later.
Oh, it would have been. Adam, just come watch this real quick. It would have been the most beautiful goal you'll ever see in your life. Watch when Boy picks up the ball, watch his run. Oh, he just had to finish it.
Hey
yeah,
Ben. I love
yeah.
the graphics on your screen. They're just like, it looks like I'm looking at, it looks like I'm looking at a pixel. Just like, but like a pixel, it just looks weird. The only two players who are playing good for me is Tom Beer and Wells. They're the only two players who are playing good for me. And they're fucking still playing quite shit though. Just because I've got a shit team.
Nice. Shoo, have a shot.
Hey Ben.
Yeah.
Mertia Town scored again. One of the guys who scored for them casually went from West Brom to Mertia Town on a non-contract, Ben. That's how bad he is. Go on, Chroma. Well, I got a foul, thanks. Thanks for that, Jason Williams. Go on, Jefford! Nice one, mate. Nice one, you Bell. Hey, Ben.
Yeah.
Dover are winning 3-2.
Yes! What a win. Get in there. That was a fucking awesome win. Alright, Adam.
Yeah.
The game was so close, yeah, that our goalies were both the...
Man of the matches.
Yeah.
Well, here's the goal. For them, anyway. Well, that was lucky. Literally, that would have been a goal.
I had that worry as well. I had a last minute replay, but they just kind of passed it around in midfield for a bit, and I was like, okay. probably could fit in a couple more games.
Amen.
Yeah.
Unlucky for Dover. Kingstonian scored in the 90th and 92nd minute. So Dover drew with them. Yeah, fuck you, you all shit.
You won.
Yeah, but we, look how shit we played.
Yeah, but
shouldn't have won by 1-0. Should have won by 2.
Who cares? One goal, 2 goals.
Yeah, I know, but I don't want my guys missing like every fucking shot all the time. I want them at least scoring one out. I want them to score at least 1 out of 2.
Take the goals, mate.
I need to train them how to be good. They're that shit. They need me to show them how to fucking score a goal. A thing that I can't do. I do it better than they do. That's how shit they are. So I'm beating Maidstone 3-2. Fucking hell.
Something tells me that this league's going to be so intense for me. Maidstone did a disappointing collapse. He had a poor game, he did, my centre back.
Oh, yeah. I'm guessing it's because of what happened early on, isn't it? Because it was 3-2, isn't it? That was pretty much why.
I had a...
Yeah.
My game was so even. They had 13 shots, I had 12. I had 55, they had 45 possession. It was so close.
FA Cup first qualifying round. I think my round's next, Ben.
If you'd have seen the highlights and everything of my game, literally it was like, highlight for me, highlight for them, highlight for me, highlight for them. It was so even. And I've got Brentford next game, which is also a very big game.
Oh, I play next month in that. I get drawn next month in the FA Cup, but late next month. I literally couldn't give a fuck about. I loaned out Jermaine Johnson.
One of my guys went out on loan to a workshop. Well, no, not workshop, workshop.
East Riding Rangers. Oh, fuck are that. They are in the Humber Premier League Premier Division. That doesn't sound good. Hey Ben, the FA Cup is being drawn today. I'm in it. Damn.
There's so many teams, you cannot do it like that.
Oh yeah, I see what you mean. Let's just do a fucking quick draw.
There's so many. Look how many
there was like 180, you know. I get Salford. Salford. What's the chances of that? Huh?
That's pretty good.
I know. I think if they get promoted, they come into my league, you know. Well, not my league, but like the northern one.
Obviously.
I'm gonna play my reserve team now. I'm gonna play some of your players. My worst.
Chris Powell.
Your best player couldn't even get on my bench. Well, actually, that's a lie. He can. Only just.
Actually, that's a lie.
Huh?
Actually, that's a lie.
Let's check.
Raheem Sterling scores at 87th minute.
Do you see one of your players in my team, apart from on the bench?
Maldus is right there.
Yeah, I know. Apart from on the bench. He's the only one. And that's the normal team I play as well.
I'm sorry that all my good players reject you. It's not my fault.
Yeah, it's because they don't want to come to me.
Are you surprised? I'm not surprised, motherfuckers.
Well, I'm not surprised because my league is way lower. And they're all shitter than me, half of them.
It was funny that time when I did you just tried to badmouth me in the press conference and then I just wrote what league you're in. I bet you, yeah, that
being at a country or being at a club affects your chances, like, either way.
It shouldn't do, because you'd think it'd make it better. Should make it better. You're managing Nigeria, who are a good national, like, good country.
Yeah, but they don't want you to manage at the same time, innit?
Yeah. Well, I don't know why, because it doesn't make a difference. One of my guys was in the team of the week. No surprise, he only scored one goal though, so he's not even good.
Farnborough won
along
one of my players.
See, I told you, Farnborough won along one of your players, and then you're like, oh, they're all your best players. Just like, yeah, no.
Yeah, I mean, I do own Tom Lockyer.
Yeah,
who
isn't good.
In your league, no?
Yeah, he's not even in my league.
Oh no, he's a league above. And, oh yeah, he's also the best player in that league, by a mile.
He might be,
so
but it doesn't mean you should go out and take him.
You could only dream of signing him.
But I don't need him.
You can loan him.
He's not even the best player in, let's see, he is. But
how about this, yeah?
How about this?
When he comes back from his 3-month loan at Sutton, yeah?
Yeah.
You can loan him.
Well, why would I want to loan him?
Because he'll be your best player. Why?
I don't need him.
Far.
Sutton need him, not me.
How far? By how far would he be your best player?
By a bit, but
why would I want him? He'd be
so
good, he'd be 5-star and he'd knock everyone else down a star. That's how good he'll be at your team.
Yeah, but doesn't mean I want him, though.
Well, would you want to win your league?
No, because he probably wouldn't even be able to score in my team because my team are that shit. So I wouldn't win the league.
I played 8th, then 6th for my next games against 8th as well.
Fuck's sake, I got first in 2 games time.
This is a tough match, okay? Wait. I'm pretty sure I'm going to play the exact same team. Any changes needed? Yeah, Yasin Fortune can actually take a break.
Tom Hopper still plays for Walsall, you know. He's been playing for Walsall for 4 years. He's not even done that good, though. Not since ever. He's done better at Walsall than he's done at any other club.
Look where they are. 1 point. Do you love how I've not drawn a single game?
I've drawn all of my games.
Tom Huddleston, Ned and Manua, Charlie Austin. Thank you.
score, look at that possession went off and on. Danny Ward.
Reading overtook me. That's the team I'll play next match.
It's because your screen's so small. That's why the league table is so fat on the screen. If you put it on the main TV, it wouldn't be like that.
Nice pass.
Oh.
Oh, every game he plays, he scores. Oh.
It was offside. If you'd have gone up as well, you'd have gone up to like third.
How the fuck is that gonna happen?
It won't be scored, Ben. It won't be scored for Reading. Hurt Colchester missed the penalty against QPR.
Pass.
Hey,
oh, what a finish!
Colchester are beating QPR now.
What a finish. Wow, Colchester's like 23rd as well. They missed a penalty and scored a penalty. Love how they changed the penalty taker.
Yeah, straight after. Dermot scored. Dembele scored. Charlie Adams scored a pen. McGoldrick, Berghaus, Rhodes scored for Sheffield Wednesday. I'm guessing Jordan Rhodes moved on our save to, where did he move to? I love, like Blackburn or something. Not even that.
He moved from Blackburn to Middlesbrough.
That's it. He did a clever move though. They got promoted, even though he might not even play in the Premier League next season. He's never played in the Premier League in his life,
no.
I don't think.
You know what? This is never even. I'm not risking this shit. See ya. Get off the fucking pitch, you cunts.
That was a clever move.
The amount of times I've seen him recorded is just too many. Beautiful. Fabbrini's a consistent goal scorer. Like, I don't often play him, but when I play him, his finishing must be good. Because he just seems to finish every chance he gets.
Well,
yes. Thank you, Bristol City.
Few people scored. Are they drawing with Bournemouth?
That puts me above Bournemouth. Come on. Can't stop him. Brought on my Napoli player.
Well, loads of people have scored since.
Yeah, Bournemouth took the lead. Gibson. They brought on Brian Oviedo.
Fulham scored an own goal.
They got Wellington Silva as well.
Who, Brentford? They went up quite
no,
a bit ago.
Thingy is.
Who do?
Team on playing. Yeah, Brentford. Why did I say no? What the fuck am I doing with that? Come on, just finish the game. I'm going. Oi! I hit the post from across. That happens way too much, innit? The gear. That's a foul. That's a foul. Yes, well done, Lee Sung Hoon. Black man's kicking is fucking top notch. That's it. That was just a...
All the big teams won, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And I am a big team, so I won.
I meant all the teams higher than you. Oh, Wigan scored in the 93rd minute, Ben. 93rd. Man, crazy. I play Paul Town. Like, one of the worst teams in my league who are going to beat me now. So they're the worst team in my league, pretty much.
Do you know what, yeah? If I beat Reading and I come out these three games with three wins, it'll be the most... That could really push my team to...
Well, look at this guy, Ben. Look at his name. Shepherd. He's called Shepherd. He's born in Zimbabwe. He made his debut against Reunion. And this guy as well. Stepan Mgavanulu.
Plays for Warsaw. Who's Warsaw? Warsaw lost 2-1. Good player of the day, Ben Garrett. Goalkeeper for Fulham. He must have played good if he was player of the day.
Billingham Town, sack Charlton.
Hey, you could go there.
Fuck off. Even playing shit, I'd still beat them. They're that shit. What? Collieswood manager is the highest on the insecure list.
I don't know how did you manage to go so far down? Like, you was in League 2.
I know.
No, in fact, wasn't you in League 1 for a bit of time?
Was I? I'll find out. Probably not, but I'm not too sure.
Oh, you got relegated from League 2,
Oh, yeah, I got relegated from League 2 in Northampton. Fucking shit cunts. I remember them. They're going to get relegated again if they're not careful. Fuck it, they're only 18th, but then there's only been 7 games. You just haven't won. They could get relegated 3 times in 4 seasons, you know? And that ain't something to be happy about. There would be. He rejected 3 teams to not leave Bromley. He rejected Tooting and Mitcham as well. That's jokes. He rejected like 3 teams just to stay at Bromley and do nothing because I'm not playing him ever.
Did that say Loftus Cheek went to Portsmouth?
Yeah, I think Portsmouth are in like League 1 though. So, oh, they're in the Championship, are they? No, League 1 because they didn't get promoted. I remember.
Has he actually gone there?
Yeah, he's gone there. They're second. Millwall or first, Ben.
Maybe accepted by Frank Lampard.
Yeah, Frank Lampard, isn't it? Club legend.
Does it say yeah? Oh, he actually joined as well.
Yeah, he joined on a month's loan. On a month's loan. He couldn't get game time at Leeds, so he just went down to Portsmouth.
What are you talking about? You're on a loan at Leeds.
Yeah, I know, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah,
he couldn't get game time, so he just went to Portsmouth on loan. Fully warns Ipswich about Malumbu, I think it said. Fucking Western Supermare want Alan Julian. I feel like just telling him to go. I literally can't tell him to go.
Warning, interact. Just piss him off.
Better not, because then he'll be like, I'll tell the whole squad about it, you can!
But who gives a fuck? Why would the squad give a fuck about him? He's shit. if the squad come back, then you could just be like, well, what do you want him to replace one of you?
he couldn't replace me and go, he's that shit. He wouldn't even replace my sister in goal. To be fair, she'd just block the whole goal of her fucking chest. Luxembourg, hey Ben, Luxembourg went from 166 to 108.
You know how weird your statement just sounded then?
Yeah, I know. But it's true, because you're so fat, innit?
Yeah, but you said her chest.
Yeah.
Which made it sound like she's got big tits.
Yeah, I know.
Some guy from Sheffield United.
Thought I said Troy Deeney for some weird
like
reason. Yeah, shit teams though, like really shit teams.
I know they're shit because I've unsubscribed from all the shit leagues.
They're all shit, like they're not even near my league.
I've unsubscribed from all the shit leagues, so the only leagues I'm subscribed to in England is the Panorama Premier, but I'm not. Because, let's be honest, I don't ever want to coach any teams under that level.
I could have gone to some team who were seconds. Who were seconds.
No offence. Like.
Well, you was there at one point, so.
Is that my right back? Paul Burgess? Is that my right? No, that's the young. That's the young Song left back, who I'm pretty sure I loaned out to St. Johnson's, but whatever, he can go to Blackpool. I love how he's like, he's played like 10 games for me and he's only on £700 a week.
£700 a week. That's nothing.
Oh man, there's going to be some mad walkouts tonight. We'll stop after the next game, yeah?
Oh yeah.
Then I'll go put some dinner on.
Remy God manages Swansea in the Prem.
Yeah.
See if he can do better with them. I wonder who he managed in his past. Oh, Aston Villa, Sheffield Wednesday to Swansea. He probably relegated Swansea, Sheffield Wednesday, to be honest.
Sheffield Wednesday is in my league.
Yeah, I know, that's what I'm saying. They probably he probably relegated them because they're in your league.
Yeah, but what? I'm in Championship.
Yeah, I know, but he's in the Premier League, isn't it?
Yeah.
So.
But Sheffield Wednesday was never in the Prem.
Oh, weren't they?
They absolute wank.
Weren't they ever in the Prem? I thought they got promoted 1 year and then just casually didn't, just got relegated. Let's check.
What?
Did they ever get promoted? No, they didn't. They just did randomly. 1 year they got 20th.
Their manager's Nigel Pearson now.
One year they got 20th. They barely avoided relegation from league, from the Championship. Fucking.
They got relegated, then come 15th, then got promoted. No way.
Easy win predicted for Bromley, apparently.
Man just says Birmingham face ready in Skybet Championship clash.
Apparently Paul Town are relegation candidates. Don't know why I had a hard time saying that. Are you playing today? I see you might. No, I'm playing tomorrow. Are you playing on Saturday?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's because I said today and it's Friday in the game.
Oh.
So I was confused a bit.
I'm in the same day as you, but.
Guessing that's a real person texting you. Was it?
No.
Or was it Ariel Helwani?
Yeah.
It looked like it was an actual person texting you, innit? That was all. I got Suriname and Jamaica in a friendly. And then I've got Ivory Coast in the Chan qualifying. Then Argentina or Niger and Sao Tome and Principe. Then Djibouti. Then I got fucking the other Africa Cup of Nations games. Did you see Cisse went to a different team? Papis Cisse.
He was about to start something then, weren't he?
Huh?
Was he about to start something then?
What?
When I press continue, you was about to type something, weren't you?
Yeah, I was trying to search for Papis Cisse.
I was just pressing stuff and then all I hear is... And I was like, oh shit, sorry.
I don't even know how you spell his name, but he'll probably come up when I spell the second... He plays for Trenčín now in Slovakia. He went to... Hey, Benny went to Real Betis on a free from Newcastle. Then he did shit, and then Almeria bought him, did even shitter. Then Trenčín bought him. He can sign him up on a contract. Should I ask him to be Nigeria... Be a Nigeria coach. I can do that. He'll probably reject me because he probably don't want to retire, and because it doesn't help that he's from Ghana, innit? Is he from Ghana somewhere? Something like that.
Knowing that, I can't call Tom Lockyer.
Right. He won't be able to because you said he can't go to Sutton for 3 months.
Why did you save it?
I didn't. The game did.
I was gonna say, why'd you save it like one day before we just about to save it anyway after we finish our game?
Fucking hell, is it, this is one. This is one, I think. Ooh, and it fell. The game saved it. I don't know why. The game saves it at such awkward time. Awkward times. Like, it will save it, like, in the middle of the week, and you're like, what?
Defenders will generally be between the ages of 27 and 32. Yeah, I'll cook some dinner now. Just because
yeah.
I'm hungry. Then I'll cook something later as well.
I don't want to watch myself get shat on by Paul Town. They're last, I'm pretty sure.
They're facing last place.
I think so. Are they last? I can't see. I don't think they are. I think they're second last. 21st. Yeah, second last. Murtia Town are in the relegation zone. Tita, he got concussion.
If Murtia Town sack their manager, they might join
them. Yeah, I don't think that's going to happen.
Well, I'll join them.
I don't think you would join Murtia Town over staying at Birmingham.
Why not?
You were like, oh yeah, I'd never want to go back, go to that league.
Yeah.
You were saying earlier.
It's Murtia Town, isn't it, really? And they need my help.
Well, they won't get any help from you. I love how I'm training a player who's not mine to play winger. Just to double check. I double checked and yeah, that is true.
I love how literally if you look through my thing, superb, good, fairly good, very poor.
That's mine, apart from I have no fairly poor. They're all just good and fairly good. And then there's a few people who are okay. They're okay.
I have
they're
two
just,
okay. And one very poor. Magoma, he just wants to leave, I think. You could probably loan him in. That's how unhappy he is.
Okay, man. I play Salford in 8 days, so I can't play Tita now because of it. Because he's injured for more than that. He's injured for 10 days, I think. What the fuck did he do? Like, fall over somewhere and badly hurt himself?
Maybe he went for a header in training.
I'm stopping the recording now.
Why?
So
are we not playing the game?
"Oh, are we playing the game?"
Yeah,
you was like, "Oh, we should save it before the game."
No, we should play our game, my man. Have you stopped it already?
No.
Yeah, let's play our game first.
Okay. Well, the next video is uploading now. Well, seemingly it uploaded.
Hey, Adam.
Yeah.
When you tried to sort that TV out, yeah?
Yeah.
Did you say it wouldn't turn on?
No, it just turned itself. Oh, that one. Yeah, it wouldn't turn on.
Did you plug it in?
Is it plugged in? It should be.
You didn't plug it in, did you?
It might not be plugged in.
It's not plugged in.
Isn't it?
No.
I didn't know that. Well, to be fair, you did say it was plugged in at the top, innit? I don't look like I did because you said it wasn't plugged in at the top, innit? Sorry.
I didn't say it was plugged in.
Well, that's what you said to me.
No, I didn't. I never
said
it was plugged in.
You was like, "Oh, don't take it out because it's plugged in because it'll be the TV."
No, I didn't. Yeah,
you did.
I said don't take it out because it's a TV for this TV.
You didn't.
For this TV.
You didn't say that to me. You went TV and then you looked up at it.
Nah.
You did. Why would I say that?
Because it's that
why would
TV?
I say it to you? That's why I ain't
that.
Fucking working.
Why would I say that? Why would I say that TV's plugged in if I know it's not plugged in?
Well, then why didn't you tell me then? How didn't you tell me this whole time? You said
because
it was broken.
I thought when you checked, you actually plugged it in. I mean, come on then.
Well,
TVs don't work unless they're plugged in.
Well, I thought it was fucking plugged in until you told me it wasn't.
Wow, look how shit my picture is today. Fucking hell.
Should see how shit this picture is then.
It's about the same fucking standard and you're like 10 leagues lower than me.
You say 10 leagues, it's like 4 leagues. Not even that. Hey!
League 1, League 2. Yeah, 4 leagues.
Yeah, 4 leagues. You was like 10 leagues!
4 leagues, 10 leagues. You're non-league, I'm the league.
And? No. You make it like I'm bare lower than you though. Fucking something beat Coventry in the Premier League. Someone beat Coventry in the Premier League.
Yeah, but you're not in Southampton.
Well, I think they're even lower than Vanarama South when they beat Coventry. This is like the fifth time Sutton have been in the Vanarama Prem.
I've challenged you to a friendly. Play with your best players and see if you can beat my under-19s. Do you have under 19? It's under 18s in England, isn't it? 2-0.
Don't know.
2-0.
It can be any, just depending on how many players you got in your
no,
team.
No, what's the team, though? It's under 21s and under 18s, isn't it?
Could be. It just depends. There's under 21s and then there's under 18s, but then there's like
yeah,
under 23s as well. Just depends.
Well. This game was less close than I thought it would be. Jesus Christ. Jordan Graham. They got Boateng.
I'm still being this team, but I've been smacking them the whole time, that's the thing. And I've only still 1-0.
What a tackle! Oh my god! If this leads to a goal, it's one of the best tackles I ever seen. It does as well. Oh my god! It was in the box. Alright, Adam, quickly look at this tackle. This is a beastly tackle. Look, I was so worried. Look, he's got the ball as well on the start of the replay. It won't be. Look, I was so worried that they was going to score, yeah? Watch this. Watch this tackle. Look. Boom!
It looked like he fucking hacked him out there.
went up the other end and scored. Fortune. Fabrini, Damari Gray and Fortune. Two of my signings. One player that was already there before I joined. Well, this game with Reading was meant to be a close game.
Mertiatano beating Dover. Fucking shit they are. Told you they're shit. To be fair, I'm going to lose to this team, so...
Oh, Keith Dembeld has been a tank in this game. Ooh, penalty, yeah. That was a penalty. They got a penalty. It was definitely a penalty. Yes, Sunderland. Sunderland's beating Bournemouth. They was losing 1-0. And they just actually scored 3 goals in 10 minutes.
Every time I say I'm disappointed, they get all fired up. They still play the same.
You're winning. Why
yeah,
do you
I'm
say
not.
You're disappointed when you're winning?
Because they could score at any moment right now and get into the game. That's why I'm disappointed. Come on, Robinson. Fuck's sake. He was basically from goal. He stopped and then they caught up and then tackled him. Wow.
Well, I was winning 3-0, and now it's 3-2.
Come on, man. Shoot.
Fuck's sake.
Fucking hell. There's not. Since I've joined this club, I don't think I've won a game more than by one goal.
Yeah, but you've won. That's the most important thing.
Yeah, but why... Yeah, but teams have drawn against me because they've just scored a goal straight away.
That was close.
Oh my days. They hit the crossbar and then my player had to run to kick the ball
Please.
Out.
Hold it, 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 hold it. No, 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 no. Yes, 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 yes.
Hey Ben.
Keep it, keep it, keep it.
Hey Ben.
Keep it. Into the corner. Just pass to the corner. Shit, shit, shit. Please, 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 please. Please. No, please, please. Yes.
All the teams in the relegation zone are either drawing or winning right now. Mertia Town, Havant Waterlooville, and then there was some team above them who are in the relegation zone, but I can't remember it, who it is now. I think it was Truro. Hey Ben. Hey Ben.
Mm-hmm.
Dover are in the relegation zone now. Told you their shit. I'll probably be joining them soon anyway. Just as long as I beat them, then I don't care. Bang. See, I told you, this is literally... You laugh, yeah?
That was the worst shot I've ever seen.
You laugh, yeah? But that's all the... That's all the... That's every game I've played so far. Literally, that's all that happens.
How did you miss one? Oh my god. Who else is near the top? Fulham one. Sheffield United drew. Wait, I surely must be near the top now. 2 points from top. I'm 2 points from top now. I'm fourth.
I'm fifth. I'm like...
Who's my next game again?
I'm 6 points from top.
Oh my fucking god.
Goal. Fucking hell, that's the first time I've been 2-0 up in a game.
I've won 3 out of 3 in all these games here. Yeah? All these, like, playoff contenders, yeah?
Yeah.
Now I've got Bournemouth. I have the toughest run. How tough do you want a run to
I got Grays next, I think.
Is that not the toughest run, don't you think? I've literally played 8th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 6th, 7th, and now 4th. What the hell is that run? 8, 6, 7, 4.
Go on, Ruffles. Fucking hell. I've never seen a free kick scored on this save before. Apart from, I'm pretty sure you had one, but that was about it.
I score free kicks all the time. I don't know why you've never had any.
It's because half your player, you got Fabrini, isn't it? That's who scored a free kick once, I'm pretty sure.
I've seen loads of free kicks scored in this game.
No one's a free kick taker in my team, though. Maybe Ruffles,
no
but...
No one's a good kicker in your team.
I know, they can't fucking score half of them. Kane Haseman scored for Eastbourne.
Why are you so pissed at your team, man?
Because they're
you're
shit.
You're winning loads of games and you're fifth.
Yeah, but you say that. Every single game I've won 1-0. They can get back into the game.
What, you'd rather what? Draw than win 1-0?
No.
So
I'd rather be 2 goals up.
But you're still winning.
It doesn't matter. I'd rather be 2 goals up.
But the game finished 1-0. If the game finishes 1-0, there's no point in being angry after the game.
Yeah, I know. I'm not angry after the game, but I'm just saying.
But you're always aggressive with your team.
Yeah, because I like to be aggressive. That sounds dead. Like, I'm not going to be aggressive in this game.
I like to be aggressive.
I'm not going
to
be aggressive
in this. I like to be aggressive with men in a change.
Well, you obviously didn't listen. Well, you said I, so you obviously do it all the time then.
No, I always praise my team, man. I'm always...
Well,
fucking...
I'm praising my team now, but I can't praise
calm.
My...
I'm
I can't praise
calm.
My team any other time.
I'm always calm with my team. Whether I'm saying they're bad or they're good, I'm always calm.
Wow. The ref had an average game today, that's how bad he was. And he got a 6.1 rating. Jeez, I've never seen that bad.
What'd he get?
6.1. That's how bad his refing was, Ben.
The worst ranking I've
seen. Oh, Ben, look. Look at Sutton. 5-0. 5-0. They scored in the second, third, and fourth minute, Ben.
Look who scored the last goal.
Yeah,
your
he scored.
Boy.
He scored the first as well.
Your boy. Yes. I literally talked to Paul Deswell, yeah?
Yeah.
Like, before this game, like, in between these last two games that we had, yeah? I said to him, you need to play more, and he said that he's not good enough, and I said, you need to give him a chance, and then he fucking gave him a chance. Yeah.
Fucking hell, loads of people at SAC, but they're all really shit. Fucking hell. Hey, Ben.
Mm-hmm.
One of the managers was looking at a pool player. Fuck, what was he looking at him for? Oh, TV. Oh. Where's the TV remote? I bet he was like behind me or something.
Is it up
sure.
there? Check up
could
the
be.
Box.
Could be actually. No.
Up on the...
I've like never had this on my TV ever. Never had a TV where it's like after a certain amount of time it turns. There it is.
There's probably a setting.
Yeah, there is a setting, but I always have it on just because I fall asleep with it on.
What you saved like probably about 0%
Ian
of
Fitzgerald probably turning it off.
Ian Fitzgerald turned in a performance of the highest quality.
Yeah, I know. He got like a 8.7 or something.
Rowan Hale turned in a performance of the highest quality. Hale got Sutton off to a flyer by scoring a well-timed close-range finish on the second minute. Merrick from Oxford's Tom Bradley allowed Hale to score a place shot from close range. The striker's impressive display was part down to the threat he caused on occasion. Yes, Ronan Hale, boy. All I'm saying is, I brought up Ronan Hale from the dead, pretty much. Let's be honest, I could have easily just got rid of him.
He's got good potential, so there's no need to get rid of him.
I could have easily got rid of him, but I just doesn't.
Why'd you get rid of a player with like five-star potential?
His potential's rose so much. You see when you're like in the...
Did you get rid of people though?
You see their potential can rise, innit?
Yeah, that's if you get rid of people though as well.
Yeah, his... his potential's rise and I've rose up leagues, so he must be doing something, right? His potential when I first got him was only one gold star.
Did you get rid of people though?
Now his gold star is like 3.5. I didn't get rid of anyone. The only person that's left my club is Cameron Jerome.
Oh, he plays striker, so yeah. They'll put his rating
up
a bit.
I still got Yassin Fortune, eh?
Yeah, I know, but you got rid of a good player, so...
Yeah, but
probably.
I signed in G. I signed...
NG's
Loza.
Not... NG's got, like, half a star at Tottenham, though.
Yeah, at Tottenham, he's got...
Yeah, that's what
half.
I'm saying.
At
Tottenham,
he's got 1.5.
Yeah, 1.5.
My team's got 3-star. I signed Loza.
Paolo Cannavaro, hey, man. Paolo Cannavaro is at a club now. Fucking hell. Is that really who he's managing? Fucking hell. He went from Mesero Ruala to... He relegated them, Ben. Paolo Cannavaro relegated his team, basically. Yeah, he did as well. He relegated his team, then he went to the same league again. I'm doing shit, but he's doing even shit.
You're not doing shit. As you keep saying you're doing shit, you're not doing shit.
Because I am doing shit. No.
You're not doing shit.
No, I meant, like, I was doing shit for a sec, though. Because I was right at the bottom. I got fucking Grays next. Fuck's sake. The guys can't fucking... They couldn't score. They couldn't hit a goal if it went across the whole pitch.
Are you gonna save it now?
I'm not going to go up to the next game because it's only in a day's time.
The first stream's going to be on the Fight Pass. So, you're not going to get that in HD, that's for sure. But the rest, we try to find a HD.
It's no point, they're fucking stupid.
Try to find a HD thing.
Fucking like... crashes every time.
Some BT Sport.
I gotta play Grey to a second, then I gotta play Salford. Luton's David October has agreed to join Sutton on loan, and he went there as well.
Mkoye was man of them. Got in the team of the week. Oh yeah, look at that! My two centre backs that I own. Three of my players got into the team of the week for Sutton. Two centre backs that I own and the striker. They got 7 players to be fair, so only 3 of them were mine, so they still have 4 of their own players. Ian Fitzgerald. Hopefully him, Ian Fitzgerald and Tom Lockyer, them two can get a good partnership together. And then I can use that.
Yeah, I think playing from Vanarama Prem to Championship ain't gonna make a difference.
Nah, Premier League, let's be honest, I'm going for promotion.
Yeah, but that's gonna be even worse then. That's gonna make it even worse. You might as well just have put like some 2-year fucking clause in his contract. Oh shit, I got Grace as a fucking... I've got Grace, yeah? I play on this date, yeah? But every other... Look, I play today, yeah? And no other team plays today except from me.
No other team plays.
Fuck
today
is that
except
all about?
No team plays in my league today. They're Capital World Cup games.
My guys are fucked. Oh my days. Looks like I might need a right mid to be playing. Jimmy Bell,
sir.
Jimmy Big Bellend.
Put Matthew Timms on.
Jimmy Bell for Tom Beer, the guy who can actually score out of my team. Him and John Wells. And that's about it.
I love how you have Matthew Timms on loan from me, and he's the same star rating as your left back.
I know.
Actually playing.
They're not that good, are they?
Well, I mean, he's as good as your team.
He's as good as my team.
He
what
is.
Are you a druggie?
What, he's the same rate.